Oh, all right. Looks like I'm not dropping frames anymore. One second. Australian internet feels good, man. All right. Where was I? What was I even fucking doing? Been a few days. Right, Novak. Come fly with me. Okay. Boulder City. You know what? Yeah, let's do that. That sounds like fun. Where's my radio, bro? There we go. What was I using? Plasma rifle. That one. There we go. Oh, whoops. Alright, Boulder City. What the hell? Oh, open the console. I should probably actually remove that macro key, that Alt F4s. That's right next to that. So I don't fucking crash my game again. Synapse. No, not the fucking NVIDIA control panel. Fuck off. Synapse. Alright. Disable. There we go. Cool. Alright. Boulder City. Wait, hold on. What are the other quest markers that are active? Find Prim's Lawman. I don't care about that. Alright, fine. Alright. Fuck, what way is it? Travel to a fucking random. Let's get rid of the markers. There we go. I might grab Boone later. Might do the NCR quest. All the fucking NCR thing for Boone. Boulder City. Who should I side with in Boulder City? Probably no one really. I don't even care. I just do, like, all the bad shit and then just get the karma reset when I go back to Vegas. Or the karma reset, like, the reputation reset. And it should be fine. What's along this highway, anyways? Oh. I gotta find better energy weapons. It's an energy weapons playthrough. But I got energy weapons at 100. I'm just leveling up speech next. Oh, traveling merchant. Nice New Vegas draw distance. Oh. Is that Legion? That's... Oh, it's the assassins! They've come for me, and they're gonna murder the traders. That's a bit annoying. Hey, I wanted to trade with those people. Veronica. Oh, God. He's a bit tough. Whoa! Wait, did someone come up alongside me? What the fuck? I just got hit by a power fist. Wait, did Veronica accidentally hit me? I think Veronica might have accidentally hit me. Because I'm pretty sure I died to a... Oh, it might have been a throwing spear. That is possible as well. I don't see how, though.
Howdy, partner.
Fuck off, Victor. should stay on the other side of the highway. Maybe the assassins will fucking skip me. I think I see the traitor over there still. I gotta go to Freeside and get the fucking orbital laser. That's important. I'm an energy weapons guy. I wonder what that's based off of. Is that based off energy weapons, the damage from the fucking Archimedes laser? Oh no. Assassins are definitely still there. I was gonna save. And see what I can do from here. Oh god. What's this over here? Oh, fuck. Veronica! You scared me. Oh, maybe I got grenaded. That's entirely possible. Veronica isn't accomplishing much other than getting in my way, which is a bit annoying. Can I shoot through this? I'm assuming so. Oh yes, Veronica, get him. Caesar's Legion infamy gained. I don't think that matters, considering I have assassins after me. My agility is so shit. My build is definitely not very good. Can't wait for implants, man. Nice. Oh, shit. Oh, that hurts. That hurts a lot. Oh my god. Why does he do so much damage? That has to kill him or I'm dead. Oh. Lucky he reloaded there. Frag grenade, centurion armor, ugh. Alright. Prime armor. Sawn off shotgun. Oh. And then you. 44 Magnum, oh my god. Yeah, I can see why they sort of hurt a little bit. Oh my god, that Super Sludge is worth a lot, jeez. Alright. Let's drink some of this. And I guess, sure, that. Spacesuit, helmet, spacesuit. .44 Magnum revolver. It's a lot of fun guns I'm missing out on going just energy weapons, but energy weapons are fun too, so. I guess I should loot the traders, who are almost certainly dead as well. Oh, there's one more here. Oh no. Oh, poor Brahmin. Oh, these guys got fucking wrecked. Am I able to get the stuff if I kill the Brahmin? I think I am, right?
That's enough of that.
No. Okay. Oh, level up. Speech. Plasma spares. Is it sell that plasma that you can't magnetically contain yourself? The AP cost for all plasma weapons, including plasma grenades, are reduced by 20%. Wait, that's pretty fucking good. Night person, mysterious stranger is fun. I might take that. I've never taken that before. Misfortune appears. Wait, what's the difference? Ah, whatever, I don't know. Sneering Imperialist seems funny too. I want to take that at some point, but I think Plasma Spaz is good. Should probably save after I fucking kick their asses. Oh, vipers. Yeah. I can deal with that. Oh, my sneak isn't very good. Hello. Okay, I can still only get two shots off despite that perk, but me later on it'll be relevant. Grenade rifles, man. Big Ranch, Nevada State Lotto. Jackpot, 11 million. Maybe it's more than 11 million. What's the big fucking thing kind of this? El Dorado Gas and Service. It's a heal, I guess. Two cowboy repeaters. You let the blues move in now. I'm moving now. I'm taking it. Stimpak. Fuck, there isn't really much here. I guess it's just more like a survival fucking... survival playthrough stop area. There's like a campfire outside and beds and shit. Funny though how none of the beds are inside, they're all outside. Fair enough. So I feel like I shouldn't be running into more assassins anytime soon. Because that was fun to deal with. Poor traitors. They tried. I don't think... did they even manage to do any fucking damage? I don't think so. Oh, this is the Lonesome Drifter. Gotta remember him for one of the casinos. That quest. Oh no, what happened over here? Is this a random event, or...? Oh, yummy. Someone didn't have a good time. It's a sin, my darling, how I love you. Well, I guess the ants did. El Dorado Dry Lake. Alright, I'm going to explore this. I'm going to use the Plasma Defender, because it's just ants, so... no point wasting the microfusion cells. I'm not going to loot the ants, because, I mean... there's not really anything they've got that is worth the wait at this point. These are fire ants, though, yeah. Gotta be a bit careful. Up here. Nothing. It's a sin to say that I don't miss you. Little picnic spot before the war. I'm still in love with you. I'm sure you're happy with another. Wow, the soldiers give like 60 XP. But it doesn't look like there's anything here, really. Oh well, committed some man genocide. Time to move on. Let's go see the Drifter. Who has, by the way, just decided to make his camp next to the dry lake filled with mutated ants that have just, like, eaten a bunch of caravanners like 50 meters away. But okay, not gonna judge. Howdy.
Howdy there, partner.
Oh, what's your story, stranger?
My story's a long one, friend, and I can't say as it's all that interesting. Well, I was born in a little town out Montana way. Me and Ma didn't have much ever since my Pa up and left.
Your father abandoned you?
That he did. Never did know why. Ma always said he was a real mysterious fella, even when he was with her. Like he was a stranger.
Oh yeah, this guy. It's the, he's like the mysterious stranger's son. Sounds like you miss him. Is that why you're right here wondering?
Maybe. Maybe I just never felt like I belonged back home.
You became your own man outside of his shadow.
I suppose there's that. But a man ought to know his own paw. And a woman oughtn't to have to work herself to an early grave to provide for her family. After Ma died, I guess I wanted to find my Pa and get some answers from him. Been out here looking ever since, but he ain't an easy man to find.
Well, fair enough. What will you do when you find him?
Can't say as I really know. Maybe I'll just ask him why. Maybe I'll punch him right in the mouth.
Yeah.
Hell, the more I talk about it, the more the whole damn thing sounds like a dumb idea. Maybe I should. Don't suppose you know any place a fella with a guitar might find a job, huh?
Can't say that I do.
Ah, well, it was worth a shot. Oh, this old thing? Why, thanks, friend. This here guitar is just about the only thing my daddy left me.
All right. Talk about something else.
Looking for a store?
All right, goodbye. So, yeah, you can give this guy... you get one of the fucking... I think it's the Tops. Needs, like, casino axe and shit.
Nelson will serve as an example. We'll bleed the ground red with anyone who opposes our peace efforts.
Oh. So is he and Ciara aligned in that case? But yeah, he'll give you his gun, which is the Mysterious Magnum. So... it's a fun gun to have, but obviously I'm not going to use it, so... but I'll probably still do the quest. Boulder City this way. I hope that War Memorial dude is here. I love fucking with him. He's fun. Oh my god, he is. Yes. I love this. Oh no, Brahmin. Oh, hold on. Merchant. Hi there.
Hey there. Need anything?
Sure. What? You ain't got shit. Alright, Stimpak. And I guess take some of these fucking weapons off me. They're heavy. Sure. Alright, now this guy. I don't know if this makes all the NCR here hate me. But I guess I'll better be safe than sorry.
You here to pay your respects to?
What is this memorial?
It commemorates the Battle of Hoover Dam. The Rangers lured the best of Caesar's Legion into Boulder City and blew the whole town up. The NCR still lost a bunch of troops in the fighting, though. My older brother sacrificed himself so they could evacuate some of the wounded.
Goodbye.
Bye. What the fuck are you doing? My brother died at the Battle of Hoover Dam. You're desecrating a war memorial.
You're a little bitch and your brother was too.
Oh, now it's on.
Yeah, you're not gonna win this, Kowalski. There you go. I just love doing that. I don't know why. Oh. Alright, Boulder City. Oh shit, hey Feeny, what's going on, man? Sorry, I just desecrated a war memorial. That's... oh my god, I always do that every playthrough. It's just fun. Okay, you guys don't hate me, right? Even though I just killed an NCR trooper, like... right outside the camp. I'm good, man, how are you?
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass at McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved.
What's going on with the Khans?
One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the Great Khans. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the Khans into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The Khans have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages.
You're almost okay. What does that mean, bruh? You're either okay or you're not okay. You can't be almost okay, it means you're not okay. Close doesn't count.
Once the Great Khans have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you.
I may be able to negotiate a deal.
Normally I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack...
Oh, ear infection. Right. Oh my god, that sucks.
I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great Khans. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in. But it'll probably be too late for you.
You do not know me, my friend. Don't worry about me.
Good luck.
Alright. Let's go say hi to the Great Khans. See how we can, see if we can use our negotiating skills, which we so clearly demonstrated by tactfully handling that situation at the War Memorial. Let's see how this goes. Hey, guest man! What's going on, bro? How you doing, Grayson? Hello.
Man, I'm sick of this place. Can't wait to get back to Red Rock.
Yeah, I feel you, brother. Alright.
Hey, the NCR sure did a number on this place.
I'm gonna leave you tied up for now. That face fuzz is immaculate. No, it's not, bro.
It is not immaculate.
In any way. Oh, I see. So I can, like, sneak in the back here, like, stealth kill this bitch and then free them. There's something you can do, I guess, but... Nah, let's talk with the Great Khans. Which, where is... Oh, it's over here, isn't it? Here we go. Great Khan...
What the hell? You're that courier Benny wasted back in Good Springs. You're supposed to be dead.
I'm a ghost here, don't you? Ooh.
All right, quit... fucking around. You survived and you tracked us down. What now?
Where's the platinum chip?
Don't have it. Benny stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now laughing at me.
Oh, so like that. So I can basically just be like, oh, okay, goodbye, and just leave them or leave these idiots to their fate and just go on about my shit. I love this game, man. Like, literally, I go in here to be like, oh, I'll try to resolve this issue for you. But then I get my information, and the game just lets you fuck off and be like, yeah, I'm gone. You guys deal with it. Why don't you just shoot your way out?
I'm not afraid of a gunfight. I'd rather get back to Red Rock without a few extra holes in me if I can help it.
You know what I'm going to try to do? I'm going to try to, like, impress all the little factions, unless they piss me off. So, you know what? Let's be nice to the Great Khans.
What's to negotiate? The NCR backs off. We walk
out. Oh, Fallout is great. Free the hostages now, and I have the NCR escort you out of the territory.
I can't believe I'm doing this. But all right, the hostages can go. The NCR had better keep their end of the deal, though. Here, a souvenir for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him.
Alright, we'll do that.
Yeah, go on.
I'm gonna keep getting speech up. Speech is really good in New Vegas. Alright, let's go talk to the fucking NCR and tell them about everything's good. I'm pretty sure they decide to shoot anyway and you've got to do like another speech check, but we'll see. What's my karma, by the way? I always forget how to check. Very good. I don't like that. I don't like the fact that I've got very good karma. I've got to do some shit. Hey, my outfit's beautiful.
Beats going up against the Legion.
Fair enough. Alright. Let's ride in.
Thanks for the rescue.
I'm glad you're able to get my people freed, but there's a new problem. I just got orders to take out the Great Khans, hostages or not.
Go for it, the Khans are nowhere to run, more complications just what I needed. There, they let the hostages go, come on.
My hands are tied. I can't go against orders, can I?
If you have any integrity, you honor the deal.
You're right. The Great Khans are free to go.
Yay! I've gained karma. Fuck. I need to do some evil shit. I've really got to do some evil shit. What's some evil shit that I can do? I just need to, like, kill random people. Yeah, because in this game, like, killing ghouls gives you... I really should have installed the fucking J. Sawyer mod. Where, like, killing ghouls and shit doesn't give you karma. Positive karma and all that. Massacre. Funny thing is, even if I did just massacre a bunch of... Is that Victor? What the hell are you doing here, bro?
Fancy meeting you here, friend.
Oh, yeah. I don't like being followed, robot.
Now, it ain't my fault Dorothy and the Tin Man happen to be on the same yellow-striped road, is it?
Oh, Wizard of Oz reference. Did you see Benny come this way?
Fancy pants? No, I ain't seen hiding a hair of him since the tussle in Good Springs. I'm sure he ran back to the soft living of New Vegas, though.
All right, goodbye.
Look me up when you get to New Vegas. I'll buy the first round.
Fuck off, Victor. Okay. I'm gonna pick up the cigarette. Pick up the individual cigarettes.
Try it. Oh. You'll like it.
Thanks for the follow, Nika. Appreciate it, man. Welcome to the stream. Oh, fucking nothing good, man. What? Is that Victor? Oh, no. Victor's pissed off some dogs. Alright, I'm coming. Siggy butt brain. Fucking American sniper, bro. Get out of here, Victor. Oh, I've got speech 70. That means my next level I can get terrifying presence. That's a fun perk. I'm definitely getting that. I should just start going for meme perks. Like, I want to get sneery imperialist and terrifying presence. My character's meant to be a sort of asshole, so fuck it. Duffel bag. Oh, wow, that's a decent amount of shit. Trail mix? HP plus 6 for 15. So, wow, this is actually really good. A I've never been up here before. So I guess I'm heading to New Vegas, but... yeah, I want to go to New Vegas so I get... how do I get that fucking, the Archimedes 2 gun again? So I want to go to Freeside, get the fucking orbital laser gun. Which the guy thinks is a... is that the NCR? No, that's a Great Khan's leaving. Okay. I wonder if you follow them, do they go back to fucking Red Rock? I think they do. Wait, where am I going? What is over here? There's a location here. Go check it out. That's Cottonwood Cove. Oh, wait, no, this is Mylurk territory. I recognize this place. Alright. Let's go hunting. Hello, friends. Boulder Beach Campground. Oh, wow, that's slightly terrifying. Why are you guys Naruto running at me? Veronica. Veronica. Veronica, stop running towards me. Attack. Attack. Ow. Oh, shit. That almost killed me. Okay, I'm playing on hard. I have to remember this. Stimpak. And medics. Holy shit. I've taken two medics this entire playthrough. Oh, and I got Lord Death. Thanks. I've taken two medics this entire playthrough, and I'm now addicted to medics. Lake Lurks. Okay. Johnny boy. For my Johnny. This is a karaoke stream now. If you guys haven't seen the highlight video on my channel, the emotional stream video, go watch that. That's a funny one. Play it again. Johnny guitar. At least addiction in this game isn't that crippling. It's not like in RimWorld, where addiction is like a minus 30 mood penalty. I am a junkie. Oh god. I took morphine when I needed to because I'm gonna be in pain. Such a junkie. Medex was originally meant to be called morphine, I believe, but they had to change it because, you know, drug laws. So all the drugs are now like fake drugs. Drug names. You love this game, play it till you pass out. Yeah, this is my... I've had many playthroughs of this game, but I haven't played it in a couple of years, so... thought I'd jump back. My last playthrough was, I used the boxing tape only. I just punched the shit out of everything with boxing tape. That was fun. It does get boring after a while, though. Is there anything under this water? Because this is, non-irradiated water, right? Yeah. Oh yeah, there's this little glitch thing you can do. To like see better. Hold on. There we go. Oh god damn it. For a man like my Johnny. What's up here? Like the one they call Johnny Guitar. Yeah, what? Oh, I know a thing that will get me good, well, not good karma, but good evil karma. Doing the Van Graaff quest. And what is this? Oh, it's a ranger station. Right. Hello.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Ranger Station Alpha.
This post isn't someplace a civilian ought to be.
Anything going on around here?
Just the usual. Legion scouts try to slip across the river a couple of times a week, but they always end up floating downriver with holes in their heads.
Nice. Alright.
Don't get killed out there.
Is that Yasuo's voice? When you steal NCR equipment, tools, and personal property, you are his bitch. Fine by me. Stop, Veronica, stop talking with this guy.
You're really not supposed to be here.
I don't think it is. Do you know one thing that I was really surprised to find was Yasuo's voice actor? The gun in the dub of Helsing Ultimate. You know how Alucard's gun, there's that scene where it talks to him? That's actually the same voice actor as Yasuo. Oh my god, come on. Oh, a charge pack. The Metallican Yellow Line.
Hello.
Is that an anime? I don't know. I've never watched that, I don't think. Oh, I know. This is free to open. I'm going to rewatch Madoka Magica soon because I want to watch the... Oh, okay. I guess I'm going to have to kill you because I wasn't careful. Sorry. Yeah, I guess I'm... Okay, well, I wanted some evil karma, so... Sorry, Ranger Lineholm. Okay, this is not good. I'm in a bit of a spot here. Veronica? Die. Oh, good. Veronica just punches shit out of him. That works. Okay, well, that solves my remaining undetected problem. Sneering punk. Okay.
That's enough of that.
Yeah, that... Yeah. I'm suffering from medics, which I don't care. Well then. Oh wait, no, that doesn't affect my karma, does it? God damn it. Oh, I shouldn't have taken all those stim packs. Can you just sleep? Sleep among the corpses. Ugh. I'm sorry, lads, but, you know. That's why you don't start shooting at people as soon as they just fucking steal something. Ranger Lineholm report. That's obviously a quest item. So hopefully... Actually, no. Authority glasses. Ooh. Ranger Grey Hat. Okay. Ranger brown hat, ranger red scarf outfit. What does that look like? Pretty shit. Oh, they're dead. They don't need the supplies anymore. Stop giving me negative karma for this. I mean, I'm happy with it, but yeah. Stop it. Come on. There we go. Did I miss anybody? The NCR needs you strong. Do not eat irradiated food. Oh, it's the shitter. Aw, this is a nice place to chill out. Alright, let's see. Authority glasses. Yeah, they look cool. I'm gonna wear them. And then the ranger hat. Alright, I gotta figure out which hat looks better. Alright, I don't like this one. Yeah, that doesn't look that good. Ranger gray hat. Veronica, what are you doing? Still trying to climb up the tent. Yeah, I just think the ranger hat looks better. Oh, the lightweight metal armor is giving me minus one agility. Alright. Will this dress me as a member of the NCR? Ugh. I'll keep it. The bloody defensive stats are good, but the minus one agility does suck. Try and find some better armor. Okay, yeah, let's go to Vegas. Let's go to Freeside, Silver Rush, Energy Weapons, Gunrunners, all that shit. You're going to do breakfast. Okay. Have fun doing breakfast. Do it good. Thanks for stopping by. It's a sin to tell a lie. Breakfast. Who eats breakfast? Waking up before noon, Omega Law.
Since you haven't pissed yourself, I'll assume that you don't know who we are. Next time I'll bring my sickle and wear my black cloak. See, the NCR sends us when they want terrible things done to terrible people.
So what? Screw you and the NCR.
You've got 3 days to improve your reputation with the NCR or we come for you. Without all this pleasant conversation. Have a nice day now. You hear?
No, we finish this now.
Crap. You don't even want to live a few more days? Go. Get laid one more time or something. We're walking away. 3 days.
No. That's not how this works. No, you ain't just gonna come up and threaten me like that, so I'm sorry. Since I'm addicted to medics, let's take a little bit more, shall we? And, what else I got? Some jet. That sounds good. Yeah, you're dead. Sorry. Okay, you're really tough, but my pride won't allow this to stand, so you have to die. Sorry. Gotta change your gas. Are they running away? Okay, I'm gonna need to play this smart if I want to win it, so. Veronica, just do the tanking. Oh shit, I'm crippling Veronica. I'm sorry. Oh my god, they're running! They're coming up to me like, we are the Grim we are death. And now they're running away scared. Oh, they're after Veronica. Oh, I've got to shoot weapons out of people's hands more often. It's really good. What? Oh, Veronica is unconscious. Oh, no. Oh, bloody mess. Feels good, man. Oh, all right. Chill out. Death incarnate as they run away like Sindra's poison tender. Do I like that? Oh, can you, like, die? Oh god, no, don't die. Wait, alright, so who's here? Alright, this one. Kill you. Okay, heal. Unluckily for you, I can pause time. Kill more enemies with energy weapons. Nice. Come here. Oh god, this- Oh my god, it's an actual fucking- People of the ticker. Oh shit. Alright. This better be worth it, I want that ranger armor. What? Why are you full health? Did he just stimpack himself? Okay, this has turned into a difficult situation. I need to shoot the gun out of his hand. That's pretty much what I need to do here. Alright. Oh god, did you just miss? Had enough? I've like murdered your entire team. Oh, I got a star bottle cap, nice. Come on. There we go. Oh, that went flying. Oh, he's got a plasma grenade. Shit. Oh, he picked up his rifle again. I need to just like... Oh, no, he picked up fucking... Head crippled. That gives him less accuracy, right? Why can't I kill this guy? He's like taking no damage and healing for some reason. Okay, that does less damage at least. Oh, he's Stimpaki himself. Raid boss. All right. I'll be taking your armor. Oh, well, that solves my armor problem. Had to work for it, though. Patrol armor. Damage threshold 15. Bit more weight, but... Not the minus one agility. Big boy Chimsa, yeah, I know, right? This is fine, actually. Because, yeah. I'm shooting the Legion on sight anyways, so I don't care. But I definitely want the Ranger helmet. Oh my god. Hey, good looking. Oh, sorry, Rangers. Weapons. Caravan shotgun. Cowboy repeater. Wazer rifle. Oh, I used up a lot of microfusion cells for that. Well, I'm gonna be going to the Silver Rush and the Gunrunners anyways, so... Ranger scarf. Yeah, so basically, like, my character in this game is just taking no shit. Like, if someone comes up to him and threatens him, he's just like, alright, yeah, you're dead. You are dead. Gotta take the Ranger hats, though. They're nice. Thank you for the armor, friend. Oh, wow, look, his head's over here. And yet, I'm currently wearing his helmet. Alright. Yeah. I'm surprised, like, I couldn't even provoke the NCR assassins, though. Like, I was trying to get them to be like, come on, shoot me. But they're like, nah. Hello, what's this? Cassidy Caravan's wreckage. Oh, this is part of the Silver Rush quest, isn't it? That's fine. Oh, yeah, I thought that building looked familiar. That's the one where you do, like, the final thing, where you, like, face off against the Legion for the Silver Rush. I'm definitely doing the Silver Rush. I love that quest. And also energy weapons. It makes sense that I'll side with the energy weapon bloody faction, sorta. Uh-oh. Fiends? Medex. Oh, bless you with your pool cue or whatever it is. Get in, Veronica. Save me some ammo. There we go. Oh, he had a plasma rifle. Nice. Laser RCW. Where are we? Oh, did I just drop something? Plasma grenade. Abandoned warehouse. Oh yeah, this is where you do the Silver Rush thing. Why are there Brahmin here though? Is there anything on them?
time for them to meet.
It was 20 past. This is a bunch of Brahmin in here. Alright. There was a bunch of Brahmin in here. Because I want to see if they're actually carrying any, like, stock on them. No, Brahmin meat. No, just Brahmin meat. Yeah, rip. Oh, NCR. I'm dressed as a member. It's fine. It's fine. It was over in a moment. Camp McCarran. Go around this way. Lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Man, look at me. Hello, Sentry. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his Well, I think we know who's winning the NCR Legion War. Considering the NCR can levitate. Big iron on his hip. Play the guitar.
Play the guitar. Play it again.
My Johnny.
Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm.
My Johnny. A fool for my Johnny, for the one they call Johnny Guitar. Play it again, Johnny Guitar.
What if you go? What if you stay?
I love you.
What if you're cruel? Is there something I can do for you?
What do you do around here?
Same as you, I'd imagine. Although I'm assigned to watch over these farms and keep out trespassers. I do get to take shots at mole rats once in a while.
Oh, is that because I'm just as a member of the NCR? Huh.
It's NCR-owned farmland. It produces a lot of the crops that supply McCarran and the dam. They work the farms, and in return, they get a safe place to stay and clean food.
Who's ungrateful?
I shouldn't have brought it up. It's not my place to spread gossip.
Anything you tell me stays with me?
All right. Some of the farmers, especially Trent Boscombe, claim the NCR isn't giving them the water they need to meet their crop quotas. Personally, I think they're just incompetent in making excuses. The NCR ought to send
She was so convinced. California. Are there more dangerous posts?
Oh, you'd better believe it. I feel sorry for the troops who are charged with keeping the fiends from overrunning everything. The fiends are scary because they're unpredictable. One day, they'll be taking pot shots at you and then running off before you can shoot back. And the next day, they'll come rushing at you, pumped full of drugs and not stopping until you or they are dead.
I could use some directions. Oh, if the fiends start rising, the NCR will wipe them out.
Current orders are to hold the line and nothing more. That's all we seem to do these days. Hold the line.
Love isn't always on time!
Since there's a vault in fiend territory. If the NCR went after them, they'd just hole up.
Ugh. I could use some directions.
I'll help you if I can. What are you looking for?
I need a doctor.
There's a medic at Camp McCarran, but I've also heard there's...
Alright. Looking to buy and sell.
The Crimson Caravan... But if you're in the market for...
Gunrunners? Yeah, right. Oh, I'm looking for work.
Well, I know Major Daughtry is offering bounties. You can find the Major at the...
Yeah. The NCR doesn't really like me, so... Can I talk to you through the fence?
When I got this assignment, I was hoping to do one gambling.
Huh. Fair enough. Hit on her. I don't think I have any of, like, the perks. Where I can hit on her. Or hit on anyone, in fact. It's like confirmed Bachelor and Black Widow, right? Anything in here? Orion Monroe's house.
Look, Trooper.
Who the hell are you?
I was living in this house long before your farms got set up. Don't even think about evicting me.
Wait. So, oh, because I'm dressed as a member of the NCR, I'm getting certain... Alright. I'm now not dressed as a member of the NCR, I'm now naked.
Yeah.
Do you have something against the NCR?
Oh, like you wouldn't believe. The NCR makes a habit out of wrecking homes. I came out here to get away from them. Didn't work out so well. Next thing I know, I'm squatting in their land. Never mind that I already been living here for years.
Man, I feel you, brother. Don't tread on me.
Do? I don't do anything. I'm retired.
So what'd you do before you were retired?
I was a soldier. Why do you even care? I came out here to forget about the past, so quit bringing it up.
All right. Wait, is there a quest involved with this? Because that would be fun. Alright, I guess I'm not going to wear the Ranger armor because it's doing some interesting things. I think it's best if I... What should I wear, though? Alright, fine. I guess I'll wear it. There's got to be something here about this. Surely it's not just... Oh! Who's detecting me? Not you.
Yeah.
Oh, I can chill out in this place, though. Can he really detect me? Or is that just Veronica? No, that's not how that works, right? Your companions don't count. Alright, let's try. Oh, there's nothing even in there that I want. Try for some bobby pins, I guess. Man, your house is a shithole. Why am I detected? Oh, I want those, though. Yeah, how does he just, like, know that I'm stealing from him? Okay, I'm just gonna leave. Have fun, bro. Gunrunners! Who are you?
I don't handle buying and selling for the Gunrunners. Talk to the robot in the kiosk near our factory.
So you work for the Gunrunners?
For around 5 years now. I handle the supply end of things, raw materials and stuff.
Any chance of a tour?
None whatsoever. Everything inside the...
Yeah, it is the same voice actor.
The guards have strict orders to shoot to kill. A lot of our high-end weaponry comes from pre-war military schematics. If our
competition... Everyone's Yasuo in this game.
It'd be bad for business.
I wonder if it is. Like, Google Yasuo's voice actor and check the credits for New Vegas and see if, like, F3 the credits and try and find it. Alright, goodbye. Companion dismissal terminal. What does this do? Oh, what? How does... Okay. I don't even know what that does.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something?
Sure. That's some impressive weaponry.
All Gunrunner merchandise is constructed on site.
It is?
I am...
Alright, what do you got for me? He's credited for 50 characters' voices in New Vegas. I didn't even realize. It's distinct enough. Jeez. Wow. Well, there you go. It's Yasuo. Bozar, Caravan Shotgun, Esther, Fat Man, Gehenna, Hunting Revolver. Theme is also credited with 300 voice acting credits on IMDb. Wide known for his working characters in Naruto, Yasuo, World of Warcraft, 50 different voices in Fallout New Vegas. Wow. Well, there you go. I never realized that. I recognize the voices from so many other things when I watch him, but not New Vegas. Two-step goodbye. Vamo. No unique energy weapons. I guess I gotta go to the Van Graffs. Apparel. Combat armor. That's damage threshold 17. Oh, that's even better. Mark 2. Damage threshold 20. And I'm not dressed up as a member of the NCR. Combat helmet, metal armor. Metal helmet reinforced, recon armor. Recon armor, damage threshold 17, weighs less. So it weighs less, it has better damage threshold. Oh no, damage threshold 20. It's pretty close. I guess I'll just get combat armor reinforced. Mark 2 combat armor. Looks good. Alright, sell a bunch of useless shit I don't need. Otherwise, in other words, everything but my energy weapons, basically. Hunting rifle. I don't need laser pistol, I got the laser rifle. Laser RCW I might keep. It's always good to have stuff that take different types of ammo. I'll keep a plasma grenade. Recharge a pistol. No, I'll get rid of that. Don't need that. Sawn-off shotgun. Service rifle. Super sledge. Throwing spears. Get rid of some of this shit. Keep the authority glasses, because they're cool. Yeah, don't need the patrol armor anymore. Keep a ranger hat, because that's cool. Get rid of the spacesuit, helmet. Let's go to the mist tab first. Carton of ciggies. Ciggies. Syringe, hammer. Laser rifle, beam split. I gotta install that. Ammo. All my non-energy weapon ammo. Take everything. No, millimeter round, energy cell, flame of fuel, microfusion. I'll keep the missiles. I want a missile launcher, actually. I wonder if they're selling a missile launcher. Keep the anti-venom... Wait. Aid. The AIDS tab. Alright. Vodka. Trail mix. I need more stim packs. Stealth boy. Purified water. Keep. Keep all that shit. Nuka-Cola. Keep the Mentats. I probably should have... If I had one of the bartering magazines, I should have used that before coming into here. But, yeah, whatever. Pod. Future weapons today. That's not going to be very useful, right? I've got 100 energy weapons already, so yeah. Dirty water. Koyoidi chew. Bloatfly meat. Beer. Atomic cocktail. Alright, that looks good. Yes, you have a missile launcher, sorry. No, weapons, there we go. Missile launcher. No missile launcher. Alright, that'll do for now. I'm pretty fucking rich. Alright, combat armor reinforced Mark 2. Oh, that looks nice. Look at me. Alright, reloading bench. No. That's not the place where I can recycle the energy weapon stuff. I'm looking good, man. Big pog. Alright, freeside. Freeside's a fairly shitty area, so I don't need my plasma rifle. Just use the energy cells for the plasma defender. Just kill anything that fucking comes at me. Alright, let's do a quick save. Orion Munro's house. I never even knew that guy was there. ashtray, bottle cap, pack of ciggies. Oh, is this the children chasing the rat? Hello.
Yes. Hey, buddy, spare a cap? I can make it worth your while.
Yeah, why not?
The first thing you should know is that Freeside is run by a pack of yahoos that call themselves the Kings. Their leader, who oddly enough calls himself...
Yeah, I know this.
That's two tips, but...
Nah, not another time, bro.
I understand. Well, have a good day.
Oh, you're nice, Rotface. I like you. You can live. While I don't have the Sneering Imperialist perk yet,
bang,
I'm...
Bang, 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 bang.
Shut up, children. I'm gonna look upon this area with contempt because I don't like any of these lowlifes. Hello, Dixon.
Looking for a fix, man? I got what you need.
Ugh, filthy druggies.
Have a look, baby.
Hmm.
Till next.
Doing drugs is bad. I will, however, take all of your drugs to sell them to other people. That sounds like a very good idea. Thank you. Don't mind me, Rotface. What? Rotface! Don't run! Aw. What? Oh. Freeside thug. Okay.
I've had work.
Mickey Rouse! Oh my god, I should get the Pimp Boy 3 billion. Oh, I gotta totally get that. Yes, I'm doing that. I'm doing the Immortus quest.
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick.
What do you have in stock?
Take a gander.
Hmm. You wouldn't happen to be interested in... I need to buy that for the Immortus quest. You wouldn't happen to be interested in buying some drugs from the drug dealer I murdered outside. Fixing things. Tats, Rad X, Stimpak, Vodka, Whiskey. There we go.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Goodbye. Alright. Can you show me your secret gun cabinet?
If you need guns, I'm your man. For generals.
What guns do you have for sale?
Have a look.
I see a man with a big iron on his hip. I got a big iron on my face. Alright. What guns do you sell, actually? Embrace of the Mantis King. Bonus critical damage, bonus critical chance. Definitely a good weapon for a melee build. Little Devil. Unique 12.7mm. A katana. Fucking hell. Nuka Breaker. Alright, nothing that I'm interested in. Oh, fuck, I should have bought microfusion cells off the gunrunners. Would you have any? Nah, doesn't look like it. How's business?
Things were better when the Omertas were buying, but we get by. Good selection from traders, and the Van Graffs keep things running.
What's the deal with the Omertas?
That's the thing. I have no idea. They just stopped buying guns all of a sudden. If you hear anything, let me know.
Nah, man, this is, I've played many times, but I haven't played in a couple years, so...
Anything else?
Could you repair some things for me? Okay, that costs a lot of caps to repair a considerable amount of condition with no bonus to my damage threshold. Alright. Same thing with the Ranger helmet. That's cheaper, so why not? Do you have any special items for sale?
Why? Do you work for one of the casinos?
No.
In that case, yes I do. Follow me.
Ooh.
Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
I like you.
You like it.
Thanks for following, man. Yeah, I haven't played quite as much as you have. I played more Fallout 3, definitely. But, I still very much love this game. Plastic explosive. Grenade machine gun. Oh. Powder charge. This is an energy weapon playthrough, so I'm looking for, like, unique energy weapons and shit. That's basically what I'm looking for. And my character's an asshole who's got good karma for some reason. You have 2K hours in Fallout 3. Yeah, see, this is actually my first time playing with mouse and keyboard, because I initially played New Vegas in 3 with on the 360 back in the day, before I had my PC and all that. Oh, plasma grenades. I'll take them. And then when I started playing on PC, I'd always just use the controller, because that's what I'm used to. But this is my first time using mouse and keyboard, and I like it. Should have done this a while ago. Alright, nothing else to it. Boxing tape. I did a whole playthrough with boxing tape only. I just went unarmed and punched people to death. That was fun. That was my last one. That was many years ago, though. Anything cool? AIDS ammo. Some energy weapon ammo. No. Golden boxing. No, no, not boxing gloves. Boxing tape, bro. Just punching people with the boxing tape. That's fun. Alright, so I want to get the pimp boy, because my character's like an asshole who hates poor people. So I need to get terrifying presence, I need to get sneering imperialist, I need to get the pimp boy. Oh, I need to get the, fuck, how do I get the laser weapon thing? There's like a kid that I have to talk to in Freeside that gives me the... gives me that. Oh, hi, are you leading me into a trap? Oh no, whatever will I do? I know what I'll do. Fuck you, poor people. There you go. That's what I think of your government benefits. Ah, you could, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that guy. I don't remember where to find him, though. I'll find him, it's alright. I'll work it out. Gotta fucking steal the kid's poor gun off, the poor kid's gun off him. Rip. I guess I'm paying him for it. I forgot, yeah, he offers like... you can't get the Wazer Rifle in Fallout 4. No, sorry, you can get it in Fallout 4, you can't get it in New Vegas. I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. Hello, poor person.
Hey.
Okay, you're nice. You may live. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Aren't there 2 Seafinders? I'm not sure, but you can only use it once per day anyways, right? Even if you have to? I'll take a nap. Take a nap in the poor person bed. Oh, it's the rat. Here you go, poor peasants. I shall assist you. How are you today? What? I just killed that for you. Oh my god, you're lucky I don't have the killable children mod installed. Ungrateful little shit.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
What do you want?
Stop by Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs, sir.
I already have.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, there is a mod that, like, opens up Freeside, right? And removes all the loading zones. Lady friend needs to lighten up. Hey! That's rude. I am so sorry about that, Veronica. What's your deal?
The king controls the water pump. If you want water, you need to pay like everyone else.
Ah, exploiting the poor people. I like you. Why charge for water?
If we let everyone run amok, the damn NCR would shut us down. Gotta have some way to regulate usage.
Fair enough. I like you.
The pump is property of the king. You'll need to pay.
Yeah, you can pickpocket it off of him. Second one is a mod you had. Yeah, there's one that it opens up Freeside and opens up New Vegas, I'm pretty sure. And yeah, you can just walk all in between them without having to bother doing all the loading screens and shit. What's this? Oh, it's just the other part of Freeside. Right. Ah, the Silver Rush. Alright, you know what? I'm just going to do this quest now. Hello.
Welcome to the Silver Rush, New Vegas' best source of laser and plasma weapons.
Alright. Cassidy time. Yeah, I'm going
to... Afraid I'm going to have to search you before letting you in. The only weapons allowed on the premises are the ones we're selling.
Okay, search away.
It should only take a moment. There, I've stowed all of your weapons. You clear to enter. When you leave, I'll hand them all back to you.
Perfectly respectable. Thank you, my good man.
The bosses are having a meeting.
Mr. Soren, please get to the point. The second half of your payment is late, and I want to know why.
Miss Van Graaff, my associates and I have decided that we wish to renegotiate the terms of our deal.
Might I ask for what reason? The shipment was delivered. The guns were tested before leaving this facility.
Regardless, we feel that the quality of the weapons is below expectation and hope to adjust the price accordingly.
Ah, I think I understand what the issue here is. Excuse me for a moment, would you? Do it. Never break faith with the Van Graaffs, Mr. Soren. I expect you'll have the rest of our payment ready tomorrow morning.
I like these people.
Okay, everyone. Show's over. Back to work.
I like you. I wonder, do you have any work available?
Welcome to the Silver Rush, where only top-of-the-line energy weapons can be found. What can I do for you?
I was wondering if you had any work available.
It just so happens a position opened up recently. We currently need another body to guard the entrance outside. Think you can handle that?
Sure, count me in.
Wonderful. I already have a man outside who can show you the ropes and get you set up. His name is Simon. He's been with the family for years, so listen to what he says and follow his instructions.
Absolutely, but first...
Welcome back. Did you have news for me? Or you...
I would like to see what you have for sale.
Of course.
Here we go. All right. Flamers, don't care. Laser pistol, laser rifle. Plasma defender. Plasma pistol, recharge your rifle. Spartel Wood 9000. I'm guessing that's a unique Gatling laser. The Smitty Special. I'm guessing that's a unique plasma arc thing? Tri-beam laser rifle. Yes, please. Also, flamer expander tanks, Gatling laser CF frame. Why are you selling katana grips and shit? Plasma cast, alright. Laser rifle beam splitter, tri-beam laser rifle HD caps, increased iron condition plus 200. High cap terminal, ooh, yes please, that's going to be a pretty sick tri-beam laser rifle. Alright, I'll buy some microfusion cells too if you don't mind. Thank you. Laser katana, of course. Also, I will be robbing the Van Graaff's blind.
Guess we dropped the ball on that one.
Yeah, Brotherhood, bitch. You ain't got nothing on this shit.
Hey, you got a second?
Oh, what do you want?
The Brotherhood is failing. I've always known that. If we don't change course, we're going to fall apart, or... fade away. But until recently, I haven't understood where we went wrong or how to fix it. I think I need to go home.
I'll take you back there first chance I get.
Great. Thanks. Thank you. I'll encourage people to name their non-ugly children after you. Seriously.
I've completely forgotten what Veronica's quest is. I normally go with Boone, but okay. Wait. Oh, this glitch again. Oh my god, can you not bloody glitch out? Oh, no, that's right. Yeah, my weapons are with... but yeah, I will be stealth-boying this and, robbing them all blind after I'm done with this quest. Because of course I am. Hello.
Welcome to the Sylve. Aw, crap. Don't tell me you're my new guard.
That's right.
Well, no time for pleasantries. I've got your gear right here. But let's see if you can follow instructions. You'll be covering the other side of the door there. Take your position while I get your stuff out.
Okay.
Good. Look around and get a feel for what customers and risks can enter and exit the area. I get your gear ready.
I used to be a nightclub doorman, so I know how to do this job. Thank you very much. Like IRL.
Okay, now let's get you geared up. First, your armor. Standard issue is your run-of-the-mill combat armor, with a nice dark coat of paint for both brand recognition and sheer intimidation.
Oh, I like this.
Next, your weapon. Guards are required to use rifles. Anything lighter compromises your combat effectiveness. Anything heavier and people are too scared to come in the door. What's your preference, laser or plasma?
My plasma rifle is a lot better than yours, but what's the difference?
Lasers have a high rate of fire, but not a lot of stopping power. Plasma, on the other hand, is slow as a mule, but with a kick to match. So, what'll it be?
Plasma.
Nothing wrong with going plasma. Just make sure you hit what you're aiming at. Now that you're equipped, a quick word on the job at hand. In a nutshell, we're here to keep the riffraff away.
Sounds good.
Drunks, punks, and capless vermin are to be turned away. Potential customers are to be permitted normal entrance.
Excellent.
That is, after we pat them down for weapons. An unarmed man is a lot less likely to try to steal something with several armed guards around.
Unless they're me.
Don't start any fights. I don't care if some jet junkie just assaulted your mother. We're here to promote violence elsewhere, and I started here.
I'm not normally lastly, like that, but hey, if I'm getting paid.
Don't abandon your post. We're getting paid to stand next to this door, not talk to someone down the street or head to the casino.
Yes, sir.
That goes double for any thoughts of splitting with that gear. Every now and then, some young punk thinks he can run off with Van Graaff property. Trust me, the rifle and armor are nice. They're not worth your life.
Yeah, Mike is nicer.
Other than that, relax. There's usually some eye candy coming and going from the Wrangler over there at some point, so the view's not too bad.
All right. Well then, let's do our job then. Veronica, go away. Your crab mustache. So wait, what's the difference between the Van Graaff? I'm guessing it's just like a plasma rifle with a unique name just to, you know, signify it for this quest. The matter modulator is definitely a lot better.
You got some hours left before the shift ends.
Welcome to Working Simulator 2019. Fuck.
Here comes a one. I'll let you handle this one.
Oh, hello. Well, you know, I'm doing a job, and I'm working with some fairly fine, respectable people, so I'm going to do my job properly. I'm not going to be stupid or anything. Hello, sir. You definitely look like a winner.
Hi there. Is this where I can pick up a laser gun?
Can't let you in. Company policy.
Sounds like a stupid policy to me.
Good. Stick to the rules.
Very good. I like this quest line.
You're on.
I'm gonna jump. This makes me more intimidating. Trust me, Simon. G'day, mate. This guy looks fairly cool.
Hi. I was in the area and thought I'd stop by to look at your weapons. Can I go in?
I'm gonna have to search you first.
Fine by me.
He's clean.
Nice. See?
Not so hard, is it?
That's pretty good.
Heads up. Looks like we got another customer.
Ugh, more customers. Veronica's just like, yeah, I'm just chilling here. Just chilling out with me on the day job or the night job.
Howdy! I just done broke the bank over at the Wrangler there and thought I might peruse your fine wares. Maybe lighten my purse a little?
Certainly, sir. Gonna need to pat you down for weapons.
Now, hold on here. I'm not packing any heat. Ain't my word good enough for you?
I'm sure you're a man of your word, sir, but we still need to pat you down.
I suppose it's all right, if there's no other choice.
He's clean.
See? Told you so.
Oh, you're lucky I'm on the job right now. You're lucky I'm on the clock. Oh. Alright, I think I'm going to put some points into lock... I'm really at lockpick 50, actually. Science at 50. I might get lockpick up. I've got enough speech for now. I'll get speech up to, like, 85, and then I'll start putting, lockpick up. And, robotics expert, fast metabolism, nerd rage. Fight the power. Terrifying presence! There we go. I love this.
Looks like the guy's headed this way. Don't screw it up.
Terrifying presence. I gotta take all the useless perks. It's very important. One dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. Come on, Veronica, bop to the music. Woo! It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding jump to the south side, slowly looking all around. Oh, hold on. Business first.
Hey, looking for something to replace my old revolver. Mind if I head in?
I'm gonna have to set you.
That's not really necessary, is it? I already told you I got this here revolver, right?
You gonna let us set you or what?
Damn, I knew this wasn't gonna work.
I don't get this guy. Like, he wanted to come in here and suicide bomb the Van Graaffs. But, like, he could have just been like, I don't like being searched. I'm not gonna...
Help me clean this up. No one's gonna want to shop here with a corpse out front.
Hold on. No, I wanted to search him first. Oh shit. He has C4 on him.
This I do not need today. Keep your head straight. Things are about to be interesting.
Get out of the way, Veronica! Fucking hell. Make my ceiling freeze easier.
Oh! How's it hanging? Looks like you've got a little helper today. What can I say? Business has been good lately. You can afford to help. Good to hear, buddy. Where's the boss lady in? You know she is. Why don't you go in and say hi?
Nah, I got some rounds to run. But do pass along that I'm always thinking of you. Actually, I got a better idea. Make the new hire tell her. You'll do that for me, won't you?
I'll be sure to pass it along.
That's a good dog. Well, I'm out of here. Later, Simon.
Way to keep your head, rookie. Let's hope for you yet.
Yeah. Very lucky I'm on the clock.
It's just about closing. Let's go see the boss about getting paid. Oh, I'm gonna need the rifle and armor back. Boss's orders.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Welcome to the Silver Rush, New Vegas' best source of laser.
Simon's been telling me how it went. Let's do a quick recap. You kept away the undesirables, patted down the rest for weapons, and kept your cool. That is to say, you performed as instructed. Simon was impressed, and so am I. So you get a small bonus with your normal pay. Unfortunately, I found someone else with a little more experience, and he'll take over the position starting tomorrow. However, another task has come up that I could use some help with, assuming you're still interested in making some money.
Always.
There's a deal that we've been working on for a while now, and the buyer would like a sample of our weapons. I need you to run a package out to a discreet location that the client has chosen. Sound good?
I'll do it.
Good. Here's the package. I'll mark the location on your map. The buyer said they'd be in town for quite a while, so there's no rush. That said, try not to dawdle. This client could mean big money for us, which naturally means big money for you.
Ooh.
Plasma weapons.
All right, then. Oh, it's very tempting.
Hey.
But I reckon I can wait a little while before robbing them blind. Yeah, I can wait. I can wait. That's fine. Let's be nice with them first. Alright, quick save. Put my clothes back on. How do I mod? There we go, mod. High cap terminal. HD caps. Yeah, let's give this a try, I guess. And, combat armor reinforced. There we go. Oh. I do like me some laser. Okay, the quests. Birds of a feather.
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades. We've got it all at the Silver Rush.
Pacer. Okay. Oh, I forgot to tell the lady that someone was asking for her, whatever.
It's never dull in Freeside, is it?
Bodyguards at the gates aren't so bad. Except that Boris guy. That bastard runs
his Yeah, you're boring. Too much. Ugh, loading zones. A bit cold here, hold on.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Mick and Ralph's.
Ugh. I'm not gonna put it fully on, just cover the arms, you know? Ugh.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Mick and Ralph's.
Alright, where's this kid? I gotta find this kid.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only it.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's. I doubt that, but hey. Op-end enrollment. I got spurs that jingle.
Hey, what's shaking?
What's shaking? The kid don't lie. I mean, I suppose if I sell it to them, then they do have it for sale. Alright, where's this kid? Where is this fucking Euclid dude? Completely fucking forgotten. Is this where I can buy the laser gun? I can only find him during the day. Oh, I forgot what the wait button was. What was the wait button again? T. Ah, pity the fool. Alright. Oh, I'm looking good. I gotta get riot gear though. That'd be nice. Bam, 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 bam. Elite riot gear. I didn't even know there was elite riot gear. Maybe on some like the later level ranges.
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades.
Hello, prostitute.
Thirsty? Horny? The atomic wrangler has you covered.
I don't like the fact that you have a knife sticking out of your hip. But okay, you do you.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Only at Mick and Ralph's. Lonesome Road DLC. Oh yeah, that yeah, because you can go into that fairly early on. Maybe I'll do that. Oh, where's this fucking kid, man? Hey, you there.
Need some grub? I got you covered. Cheap and filling.
Oh, what are you serving?
Typically, I find it goes down better if I leave people guessing. So what do you say? Want some?
Sure, serve me up something.
You won't regret it, at least until an hour or so from now.
Ugh. Yeah, I got shit. Oh, it's a midget.
This man's prices are steep, but I hear he's worth it.
This gentleman and I were just settling on a price. I'm afraid you'll have to hire one of the others this time around.
Oh, the bodyguards.
You want to travel through Freeside with ease, you hire a king. We're everywhere, and no one messes with us. Your safety is practically guaranteed for just 100 caps.
Why would I need a bodyguard
Freeside's
here?
Freeside's a little dangerous for people traveling alone or in small groups. You go without a guard, you're rolling the dice, you know? You must be new. Your tune will change, trust me.
Yeah, considering I've killed most of the thugs in Freeside, I don't think it will.
Give me all your cap! Whoa! I'm sorry. I didn't know it was you. Please don't hurt me. I've got a wife, and kids, and pets and stuff.
Fucking peasant. You dare approach me? So, yeah, about me needing a bodyguard. Yeah. Have a good day, sir. What? Where do I get... Does that encounter happen because I've got negative reputation with Freeside? That guy cooks people. Oh, he just has some strange meat in his inventory. Good times. It must happen because I've got, like, a bad reputation with Freeside. So everyone's terrified of me. Pack of ciggies. Oh, this has no iron sights. That's a bit annoying. Oh, I gotta find the old grannies who attack you with rolling pins. They're like this way, aren't they? Hello, corpse that insulted Veronica.
Leave me alone, scumbag.
You just have to be rude, don't you? Yeah, that's fine. The grannies, yeah. Improved weapon mod is great. I've totally got to do like a modded run of this game at some point with just like all the like recommended mods. So my character is just like, if someone insults him, he kills them. If somebody threatens him, he kills him. Unless he like there's like an ulterior motive that he has. Together. The sunset we will ride. Good old Fista. Ruined store. Key. Needs key, makes me re. Into the sunset we will ride. Cerulean Robotics. Ah, Fista. Where are the grannies? I've got Wild Wasteland. Meant to be around here, right? Oh, I'm so triggered. Wait, maybe I have to go in and come out. That might be it. Ah, there we go.
Lucky what we have here, ladies. Another unsuspecting pots.
Malefic Mort. And they attack you with rolling pins. Rolling pins. Irate Ida. Rancorous Ruth. and Malefic Maud. Good times. Okay, maybe I should save this, the Tri-Beam for, like, tough enemies and just use the Matter Modulator. Wait, hold on, does it do more damage? 23, 25, it's about 50. No, this does less, but, you know, it uses less ammunition, so. Are there enemies in here? Oh, it's a rat. Okay, well, Plasma Defender, use the energy. Hey! You fucking little shits. Ah. Oh, what? I've been scammed. Get the fuck. Ah, the legendary tree of the New Vegas region. Why does this happen? Okay, there we go. Oh my! Such a bad shot. Workbench. Here we go. Recycle microfusion cells. There we go. Convert missile to rocket. What does it even do? What's the difference? I don't even know. Microfusion energy cell overcharge. Recycle electron charge pack. And recycle energy cell. Good old Fallout combat. Feels good, man. Reloading bench. Programming. Protectron programming interface. Wait, what? I have science 50. Wait, what? What's reducing my science? Science. Okay. Did I get like poison from the rats or something? Red glory from Lonesome Road. Don't know what that is, but I guess we'll find out. Oh, Medex withdrawal, really? Fine. Where's Fixer? Marauding. 4 out of 9. So it probably ends with ING. 4 out of 9. There we go. Run diagnostic routine. Upload programming routine. Oh, okay. So this is where I can program Fisto. I'm feeling a little woozy. I'm fine. Okay, that's probably Fixer. Doing its thing. Ulysses versus Joshua, who wins? I've never played any of the DLC. I have watched it in Let's Plays, so I know what happens in all of them. But I'm gonna do the DLC in this run, so. Sensor module. Terps. What do we got here? That's a lot of sensors. Okay. Okay, what is that? Fucking hell. You let the blues move in, now I'm moving out. Lonesome Road is my favorite DLC in all the games. It is pretty good. I really enjoyed the Let's Play of it. Okay, is that Fixer doing that? Probably. Alright, now find this kid, whoever he is. Cazador flashbacks. It does sort of feel like a flashback. Okay, I have to be careful with killing more people in Freeside because then I might, like, become hostile. And that doesn't sound too good at the moment. Oh! Nice draw distance and rendering and shit.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's. Thanks, mister.
Yeah, you're welcome. It's a sin to hide behind this heartache, to make believe that I found someone. Stacy.
Reach for the sky, mister.
Can I buy that gun? Give me that gun.
Sorry, but I need to shoot Stacy. We can find you another gun.
Can I buy it off you?
This is the best gun in the whole galaxy. I paid 1,000,000 caps for it, and it wasn't even brand new.
I don't think I can come up with that kind of cash.
Well, if you can get me most of it, I...
Oh, little street urchin. You're in for a bad day. Wait, can I steal it off him? Alright, fine.
Reach for the sky. This is the...
Oh, I gotta do it while he's sleeping. Alright. Normally I'll just pay for it, but, you know, poor people. Hate poor people. We're not gonna give poor people money, so. What about you? Alright, bro. Keep drinking. Gotta find where he sleeps, though. Hey, Rotface, how things gone? Sure.
Saw a strange thing the other day. The king took that robo-dog of his over to the old Mormon fort. Weird thing was that the dog was...
Nah, not the time. Okay, so I'm guessing this is where they sleep, so... We're just gonna wait a little bit. Ugh. Why are you not asleep yet? Stacy is figuring. I know you're fleeing. God damn it. Ugh. Upstairs, maybe? Ah, there we go. Sorry, bro. I'll be taking that. I've been caught pickpocketing. Did I at least get it? Okay, never mind, I'm waiting. Note to self, use Stealth Boy next time. What was that? Was that someone like leaving through a gate? Who are you? You're fleeing. Okay. It did say he was fleeing, but... Sorry, another time, Rotface. Well, let's hope they go back to sleep and shit, and I'll try to do that again. I got some stealth boys, so I might as well. Oh, yeah, yeah, you're right. It is them leaving. Alright. My sneak is terrible, so like I have to use a stealth boy for this. Cheers, kid. Hey, can I buy your gun off you? Hi there.
I wish I had a gun.
Oh. Do you? Hi. Can I talk to him with the gun? Aww. Oh, where's your gun? What is that texture? Oh, yeah, that's weird.
Bored.
Ugh. Stupid children. Alright, let's go to, before the NCR ends up completely hating me, let's do Helios 1. Where is it? Helios 1. There we go. Destroying those kids' entertainment. Hey! My barter isn't high enough to get it for 20 caps, so... If I was playing normally, I would have just shot him in the face, but, you know, no mods installed, so... Ugh! Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, no, because, yeah, I encountered a Legion raiding party out around here. And I led the Legion assassins into Helios 1, and I think they might have killed the chick that stands out in front. Oh no, is that her there? She's just standing over here for some reason. Tenant Haggerty.
What is it?
I'd like to go into the power plant.
Why would I want to let you do that?
Science. Terrifying present! I don't need your help. I'm going to carve myself a key from your bones. Alright, rule of this playthrough. If terrifying presence is an option, I have to use it.
Jesus, you're a real goddamn psycho.
Oh. Are you gonna fight me? Or are you just scared? Okay, yeah, no, she's just scared. She is very scared. So now I can just enter, presumably. But yeah, she's over there because I encountered a Legion assassin party and I led them into the NCR here so they could help me kill them. Oh, they're all scared! All scared of me. Alright. Hi there!
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Yeah, that's cool. I'll just be robbing you blind now.
Nelson's back in our hands. Hope we can defend it this time.
I'm pretty sure I murdered everybody in Nelson, including the NCR. But yeah, if that's what you like. That's what you want to think.
Nelson.
Laser pistol. Oh, I probably should have done some selling before I came in here.
Hope we can defend it this time.
That's alright. The NCR's apparently following me just taking everything. I guess if I like terrifying presence. The lieutenant.
You got a lot of nerve walking around here.
I'm going to contain my anger at that statement.
I suggest you leave.
Oh, yeah. Okay, relax, relax. Just, we'll kill all the NCR when we're fucking done with the Helios One thing. Just calm down. Nope, nope. Not listening. Not listening to the insults. Guess I'll take a nap. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everything about Nelson. Oh, I'm back here. What the fuck? Oh, great. This is gonna be fun. The lore of Elijah was pretty good. Who was Elijah again? I don't even remember. I just really want to do the DLC with this run. I've done all the Fallout 3 DLC, but not the bloody New Vegas DLC. Where is Fantastic? Oh, over here? Oh, the guy was in... Oh, is that the Followers of the Apocalypse guy? Ah, here we go. Brotherhood, ah, okay. I reckon I'm gonna side with the Brotherhood because, you know, energy weapons.
Who the hell are you? They bring you in to replace me? They're replacing me, aren't they?
That's right, I'm here for your job, bro.
Ah, shit. Shit, man. I need this. Gotta pay the bills. And I'm addicted to a lot of different kinds of chems. I mean a lot.
Ugh. Well, you know, if you pay me a stack of caps now, I'll forget you have my job.
Aw, man. How am I supposed to buy chems now? Fine. Here.
Thank you. What job do you have here?
What else? I'm in charge. This whole operation depends on me. No Fantastic, no power. Got the whole NCR suckling my teats. And it feels so good.
Well, you are a druggie, but you know what? I respect the hustle. How did you get this job?
It was easy, man. They were going door to door asking if anyone knew any scientists. I said, look no further. They asked me if I knew anything about power plants. I said as much as anyone I had ever met. They asked me how well I understood theoretical physics. I said I had a theoretical degree in physics. They said, well...
I love that line. All right.
Adios, amigo.
Well, stole a little bit of money out of the drug-addicted man. What about you?
It's unusual to see a new face here. Are you a soldier or a scientist?
My interest in this place is scientific.
Then we have that in common. Whom do you typically work with?
This is your turf. For all I know, you could have me killed for my allegiance. Who are you with? My only true allegiance is to myself.
Then for everyone's sake, I hope you serve a worthy master. Are you a maker of war or peace?
I try not to get involved.
Ah, but there's no avoiding it. You can only outrun the choice for so long. Take now, for instance. You're inside a facility with lost technology, some of it very dangerous. Unless you turn and leave right now, you'll be very much involved in the lives of people you've never seen or met.
What more is there to this place than the power plant?
I don't entirely know. Our records on the company that built this place suggest that their dealings were not only in energy, but also in weapons. And I've seen equipment here marked with symbols used by the pre-war military. Targeting computers, shock sensors. A code word comes up repeatedly in the papers I've looked through here. Archimedes.
I have no idea what that is.
Yeah. Yes. And the technology they have in this facility is like nothing I've seen. Some of it reminds me of Enclave equipment, but more advanced.
Enclave?
A weapon based upon it would be catastrophic, no matter who claimed it. It's no wonder the Brotherhood wouldn't give it up.
The Brotherhood of Steel knew about Archimedes?
They weren't here for me to ask, but I doubt they were here for electricity. When the NCR first came here, it was under Brotherhood control. They usually steer clear of one another, but something here changed their minds. The Brotherhood's interest in pre-war technology has always been in weapons. It's likely they were trying to reclaim Archimedes when the NCR arrived.
Why are you here?
I was sent here when we saw that the NCR had taken it. We have no record of the facility, but its original builders were called...
Fallout Miami.
I'm to determine the threat level of this place and do everything in my power to prevent the revival of any dangerous pre-war technology. The NCR let me stay because they are desperate for answers about this place, but I've kept them in the dark.
Fair enough.
I was sent...
Oh, whoops. Okay, goodbye. A weapon, you say? That's totally not the reason why I'm here. Oh, whoops, no. Alright. So where exactly do I have to go to do this? I don't remember.
Hey, man.
Hey, fantastic. Look at Fallout Miami? Nope. No idea what that is. No idea. Okay, I'm guessing I need to... I forget where that control room area is. There's like a control room out there, and it gives you the option to like transfer power to certain spots in Vegas. Basically a whole new game. Oh, is it a big like restoration mod or something? Or a total conversion mod? Ah! Come on. Jump. There we go. Fallout 4, but in Miami. Righto. What are you doing? Oh, Veronica. A few new resources. Oh, never heard of it. Solar Collection Tower. Alright. Whoa! Okay. Oh shit, that's a gutsy. Open. So, yeah, this is interesting. Oh! Why were they live? No, Veronica, can you not open the door, please? Okay, yeah, close the door. There we go. Ow. Well, that did not go well. Big booby trapped. Wait, what am I being a pussy for? I'm invincible. Hello, turrets. Mark 5 turret. 0% chance to hit. I can just tank this shit. I'm a beast. There we go. There's one down. Good old PC port. There's another one. Fuck off, Gutsy. There we go. Robo Brain. Be gone, Thought. Oh, Ragdoll.
Oh, there we go.
Shut up, Veronica. You ain't doing shit. There we go. That was easy. I say as I immediately save afterwards. Alright, let's not kill ourselves here. There we go. Energy cell, nice. Let me guess, this will explode. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, I could have just used this. My bad. Robo brain. The ones that blow up have an antenna on top. Oh, okay. I did not know that. Now I'm moving out. Hell is that? Right here. Microfusion cells and a stealth boy. Nice. Safe. Oh. Hey, that's pretty good. Wonder glue. Programmer's digest. Nice. Oh! Hey, I ain't no commie. I'm a sneering imperialist. Alright, guess I'll just aim for the... Aiming for the body armor doesn't seem like a good idea. Sensor, there we go. Oh, crit. Oh, shit, bro, please. There we go. Let's take some sunset sarsaparilla, if I got any. No? Oh. I see duct tape and my brain is like in Fallout 4 mode. Like, oh, duct tape, nice. Sassy caterpillars. Maybe I should do Legend of the Star too. Collect the star bottle caps. I'll probably just like end up with enough over my fucking playthrough. Oh. God damn it. Sleeping spot right there. Enemies nearby, huh? Alright. Good old Festus. George Stitch! Die for your country. Get him, Veronica. Now you're starting to... Or me. The gutsies in this game sound so derpy. I like the gutsies in Fallout 3. Johnny Guitar. Classic Gutsy in the Boomers base. Ooh, I like the Boomers. They're all bloody. Don't tread on me. Get off my property. I respect that. And they're rich. They got a lot of good tech. You know what? Boomers are nice. I'm going to be nice to the Boomers. Step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. Yeah, okay. Please step into the open and identify yourself. Continued resistance is unlawful. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. Oh. God damn it.
This area clear.
Still looking.
With search protocol.
Hello. You are going to die now.
Please clear the area until order has been
Go get him, Veronica. Uh-oh.
Right there. Please take cover until the danger has...
Just fucking knocks it out.
Been eliminated.
No, go. He did a hop. Just uppercuts him into the fucking ceiling. Good old Veronica. Oh, I missed this. Helios 1 observation level. Ah, here we go. Here's where I need to be. Ah, carrying too much shit. All right. What should I get rid of here? Sure, why not? Fallout 4 New Vegas? No, I haven't. That would be dope, though. Mainframe's current responsive amount of power reaching seems to be insufficient. Pair of 30 or higher. Oh, wait. There's another way to do this, though, right? Pretty sure there is. Finish it before 2020. I just hope if they make the next Fallout game isn't shit. That's what I hope. That lucky old son. Isn't there, like, a maintenance robot that I can bloody get to repair it? Wait, hold on. These doors are different. That doesn't make any sense. Can't put any hope in Bethesda. I love it how Obsidian is like, yeah, we'd love to make another Fallout game, but Bethesda won't let us because they're too butthurt. Ah, here we go. Python. Science 45. I can do that. Alright. I just want to save just in case I do something wrong, but I should know what to do here. Thank you, robot. Configure... well, Archimedes testing. Yeah, blah, blah. Configure power grid. Archimedes 2. Configuration saved. Arm Archimedes plant defense system. Oh, the NCR are not gonna like me for this. In the shadow of the valley. In 3 years, 76 will finally be a playable game. Poggers. Alright. For a door break, probably need to be activated between peak sunlight hours, power configuration of such towers mainframe, and two ground level terminals you need to have active uplink to the mainframe. Oh, I need to. Yeah, right, I need to do that shit. Okay. That's annoying. Can I, like, drop down? Fine, I'll just fast travel out there. But then I'm gonna have to fucking... yeah, Euclid wording and you're idolized by them. Yeah, I don't want to be I'd prefer my karma to be, like, neutral. But unmodded New Vegas, that's sort of hard.
I suggest you leave.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be doing that, sorry. Oh wait, can I get into the outside from here? Like seeing the good boy options for the game. I'd love to do like a neutral karma run. Oh my god, I don't like how like in Fallout New Vegas, the bloody, the very easy locks. In Fallout 3, I believe, the very easy locks. Was it Fallout 4? The very easy locks are just always in the initial spot and you just turn and it always opens. Archimedes testing. Just like seeing the good and the good endings. Eh, good endings. Good endings. So I'm going with Yes Man this time. Never done a Yes Man run. I like doing house runs. They're fun. Well, I don't get it. See, the doors are different types of doors. Oh my god. Ooh, what's this? Okay, how do I get into the bloody outside area of Helios 1? May have to go around here. No, this can't be it. Oh, no, I've got to go out through... yeah, alright. Hold on. Me stupid. Yeah, I'm pretty sure too. There we go. Alright, so now I gotta go to these two spots. Oh, these are booby-trapped, aren't they? Alright, gotta be careful. Hi there. Oh, mine's over there. Alright, I'm gonna go this way so I don't trigger two at once. Okay. That didn't work. Ow. Got him. Oh, well, it did clear out the mine, so I guess, in a way. Requires key. What? What do I get a... Hey, I need a key for this.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Alright. Where do I find the key? I don't remember this quest too well. Fucking hell. Biggest booby trap of all time requires key. Like, why would they booby trap it when it's locked out anyways? Maybe the other one doesn't require a key.
Nelson's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it this time.
Ah. I hear dogs in there. Oh, hello. Go, Veronica.
Does jumping at them with my- Yes! Finally! Beats wait until they shoot me first.
Be aggressive. Go. Charge.
Still looking.
Oh my god, they're in there. Aggressive stupidity. Locked hard. Alright, this is annoying. So, I guess if I have the keys for... It'll unlock both? But where do I get the keys?
When I got this assignment, I was hoping to do more gambling.
Is there like a name character in here that has keys? The only name character is the lady at the door, right? Maybe I'll, like, try and pickpocket her. It might be the smart boy up there with a jackass McCool dude. Maybe. Let's try you first, because you're still glitched out and standing over here.
What is it?
Why was the Brotherhood of Steel here?
Damned if I know. Put up a hell of a fight, though. We had them outnumbered, I don't know, 20 to 1 maybe? They held out as long as they could. Lost most of their force before they retreated.
gave us a little parting gift, too. They had some of the plant running, but they shut it all down. Enabled an old security system, too, to keep us away from the controls. Jerk-offs.
Righty, I'm going to talk about what you would do with the power. Oh, yes, you know, my intentions with the power are very pure. I'm going to, redirect it to all the nice people and make sure everything is good. Alright, let's go ask him. One in 19 more. Man, so much better playing this on PC without the load times. Or the horrible load times.
What can I help you with?
The NCR doesn't know about the... Wait, hold on.
Not yet. By some miracle, they've hired an imbecile to try and decipher the systems here. He spent months working on one console trying to get the solar reflectors to track the sun. What he doesn't know is that the only thing the console controls is the plant's intercom system. I tried to tell him, but he insisted that the largest console had to be the most important. Still, it's only a matter of time.
Tell me more.
Humanity lost many things after the war. Methods of agriculture, techniques for survival. We took it upon ourselves to piece together this knowledge and bring it back to them.
Go on.
Other things weren't lost, but were blocked from our collective memory. Knowledge of what we're capable of and how things spiral out of control. It's in our nature to want to forget truths that keep us awake at night. And for that reason...
Yeah, boring. Followers work together with the NCR.
For a time, but our goals... For us, territory boundaries mean nothing. So parting was inevitable. We're scattered mostly. We go where we're needed. Other than that, I know Dr. Usanagi set up a practice near the Crimson Caravan, and a man we train is operating out of the Aerotech building. Another man, Tom Anderson, was looking into water supply problems and what...
Okay,
What can I help you with?
Oh, I need to look this up. They asked it after you get Helios running, I think. But I've activated it.
Yo.
Well, I need to look this up. What's the quest called again? That lucky old son. I've done this before. Alright, let's see. Blah 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 blah. Fantastic. Outside terminals. Both terminals are inside. Requires the password obtained from Fantastic. The east one can be unlocked with the password obtained from Rebus. Or from the office of the main building on the second floor by the room with the giant hole in the floor. Or it can be hacked with wet home. The east one can be unlocked with a password obtained from Anita Grievous or from the office of the main building on the second floor by the room with a giant hole in the floor. Alright, so I need to get it from Fantastic somehow. Alright, so I need to ask Fantastic about more shit.
Yo.
What are you trying to accomplish?
See, we're getting power because the guy running this place is fan. But the mirrors outside aren't aimed right, so we're running at 1% efficiency. And I get... Trouble is, most of the controls for this place aren't here. They're in the tower. And that place has some crazy pre-war security system that the dumb shit NCR... They want me to make an omelet.
Alright.
There's these two terminals outside. They... You'd have to get them to talk to the mainframe up in the tower, then do the rest. Hey.
I am now.
Well, hey, if you find yourself up at the mainframe, do yourself a favor and make sure you send the power to the right place. It needs to go to the Strip and McCarran.
I've already done that. Why should the power go there?
Because I get paid, that's why. Per kilowatt hour. Whatever the hell. But you know, You do that. Maybe I put...
Alright.
Here. You want this. It...
Cool. Found it written on one of the stalls in the bathroom. Right.
What can I help you with?
And she asked me to increase the power plant's output.
Then I would say do it. As long as the power of this plant is committed to the regional grid and not to a weapon, we are safe. If you're the one to restore output, then you can route the power where you choose, and they'll never be the wiser. I can't get you past the security. I've discovered a password.
Thank you, my friend. Where should I route the power?
Oh, the NCR has their own designs for it, no doubt. But resist the need for power is great everywhere.
Okay. No problem. I've already done all of that, but let's get these terminals up and running. So I'm guessing if you, like, the reason why you can hack that terminal, or, like, get the key from elsewhere, is because if you tell, like, Revis, like, I'm a warmongering psychopath, he won't give you the password, so you need another way to open it.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on.
Alright. Reset mainframe connection. A Midnight Ranger. Reset mainframe connection. Mission accomplished. Initiate reflector retargeting from the console on the tower observation deck. Fallout Frontier mod? Never heard of it. This one for New Vegas. Does it add bigger boobs to the game? That's all I'm interested in. Boobs. I like boobs. Well, there are plenty of mods out there for that, I suppose. Uh-oh. Ow. My legs. It has smaller bob coats, winter heavy clothing. Oh, rip. Never using it then. Alright. Wait, no. Oh, wait, no. Yes. Right, are we in the right time? No. I'm gonna need to wait till tomorrow. Yeah. So it is 5, so we need to wait 12, like 16 hours. Oh. Alright, Veronica. Wait, no, consult, go away. Alright, Veronica. We're camping out tonight. Alright then.
Test fire upon completion.
Woo! Uh-oh. Oh, I'm being shot at. Oh, bless you. NCR infamy gained. Yeah, you don't say. Oh, nice. So we got the Archimedes too now. Oh, this is a fun thing.
Yeah.
Wait, is that something she says when you fire it for the first time? Because, you know, you're expected to, like, do a test fire of it. Huh. You got anything to say about this?
What's up?
Okay. That's fun. Now. Now that little detour is taken care of. I think I should probably do my quest for the Silver Rush. Let's go to the Gunrunner's cell. Oh, no. Hopefully the NCR doesn't hate me.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase...
Unlimited followers? No mods at all. Completely clean. I got the tri-beam laser rifle, so I get rid of that now. I'm gonna do a big dislike. I can get the reputation reset when I go to the strip, though, so it's alright. Fresh potato. Jet. Lad's life. I'll keep meeting people. For like speech 100 checks. Mute fruit. Legion run. Legion. No, I'm not. Yeah, I'm not doing a Legion run. No, fuck that. I've never done one though. I'll have to do one at some point. Water. Right away. Scotch. Vodka. Whiskey. Why am I carrying two ashtrays? Fucking hell. Okay. Starting with the Legion is poo. Like, do you even get anything good out of it? Oh, I still got all the shit I sold him before. Bloody inventory hasn't reset. But let's grab any... rockets. Nails. Missile, mini nuke, flamer fuel. Hell, no, like, no energy weapon stuff at all. Ah, oh, whatever.
Hey.
Alright, birds of a feather. You don't think you get anything at all? That's gay. That's no fun at all. I love it how if you just do this entirely, like, you... This game is so rewarding. Like, you do that awesome quest, you do all of that Oh, wait, no, hold on. I want to see what Rebus thinks of what I did. No, I'm still a merciful thug with the NTR, and my game just crashed. I did save after Helios 1, right? Okay. Pretty sure I saved after Helios 1. PC port OP. That's like my fourth crash, I think? Oh, no, hold on. I gotta move this over here. Multiple monitor setup and a non-native resolution and a non-1080p monitor makes the windows funny. So I can't see the stream chat. There we go. Xbox 360 Master Race. Oh. No, it literally saved where I crashed. Really? How did I remember it? Okay. Well, there we go. I have not played the PS3 port, only the 360 one. Really? I thought the consoles would have been stable, but the bloody PC just would have been shit. Okay, where are all the NCR? I don't like this. Guys, I'm a merciful thug. Oh, they like abandon this place. PlayStation hates Bethesda. I hate Bethesda too. Man, it's so easy for a company's reputation to go to shit. Everyone loved Bethesda before 76. I mean, sure, some people hated him after Fallout 4, but Fallout 4 wasn't trash. Fallout 4 was still a good game. I really enjoyed it. Story wasn't good, but hey. Hello, Fantastic.
What the fuck, man? Are you loco? You just killed my paycheck.
I love it how that's all he cares about. Hello.
What have you done? Get away from me. What have you done? Get away from me.
Oh, he's not happy.
Hello.
I expected a crazy reaction, but it's fair enough.
Is there something I can do for you?
What are these guys? Oh, Crimson Caravan.
Damn Brahmin crap everywhere.
What is this place? Cassidy time. Not yet. I've got to do the whole Legion thing. Legion. Gotta meet the Legion dude. East pump station. Oh, is this a Jubal Dunn's Sack Caravan? I believe it is. Nice combat armor. I wonder if I can repair my combat armor with theirs. Yes, I can. Plasma rifle. Nice. You're okay, Veronica? Oh, there's something over there. Oh, it's just scorpions. Relax, strange man. They're so dumb, they're glitched into the ground. Look at them. Hello, strange man.
Are you the Van Graaff's emissary?
I am.
Do you have what we requested?
It's right here.
Huh. Then our business is concluded. Tell your superiors that we will contact them shortly.
Very well.
We've already concluded our business. I suggest you return to your employers.
I love how you can just tell his legion by the way he speaks. Are you the Van Graaff's emissary? Hey, thanks for the 1 cent, bruh. Much love. The 1 cent. Your top bidder. Oh no. It's gonna be a very long time till someone can claim that one. I used to be, if you're wondering why I have so many followers yet, like no one watches me. I used to be a League of Legends YouTuber playing a particular champion that not many people played back in like 2015, but I don't really do that anymore, so. Yeah. Oh, Singe Man. Oh, really? Oh, I thought you were just some random who like came in from the browse page, but. Oh, okay. I plan to play the Master Chief Collection when it comes out as well, by the way. Only retails player. Now, hey, JCSM, what's going on, man? I feel like playing some Vladimir.
Welcome to the Silver Rush. New Vegas' best. I'm just kidding. Go on.
I like Simon. I should go play some Vladdy Boy. Hello, Gloria. I've got some information.
Welcome back. Did you have news for me, or are you just here for the guns?
I delivered the package as requested.
And? Don't leave me in suspense. What was their reaction?
They were seen pleased and said they'd be in touch.
Good. Good. Here's your payment. If you'll excuse me,
Yasuo's really... Oi, Jay, we found out that Yasuo's voice actor voices 50 people in this game.
See him for the details.
The voice actor of Yasuo voices 50 people in Fallout New Vegas. Apparently. I never even noticed it before. Alright, let's go. Oh, I need to buy some stuff.
Welcome back. Did you have... Of course.
Do I get an employee discount? I don't have that. I'm going to buy that. Recharge your rifle. Plasma Defender. Plasma Defender. Sheath stabilizer decreases spread. High cap terminal. Well, I've got to buy these. Oh, wait, I can buy drain microfusion cells? Why wouldn't I? I convert them. Well, I don't have enough money for all this. Oh, this is unfortunate. Yeah, I need to find more money. Alright, fine. Let's get rid of the Plasma Defender stuff. Just buy that. Nope, no. Accept. Yeah, he does voice fucking a lot of people.
Evening.
Jean-Baptiste, where are you, bro?
Ah, just the person I was looking for. Your name came up in a discussion we had recently. My sister is very impressed with you so far, but I'm not. I don't think you have what it takes to work for this family. Luckily for you, I'm going to give you a chance to prove me wrong. What do you say? Want to make some real money?
Absolutely.
All right, then. If we're going to work together, there's only one thing you need to know about me. I like things simple. Recently, Glory negotiated a deal between us and a big-time player. We're talking more caps than you'd probably see in a lifetime. Your part in this is simple. To finalize this deal, I need to tie up a loose end. To do that, there's a girl I need you to find.
Who is this girl?
Her name is Rose of Sharon Cassidy. That's some fancy shit, right? Don't know what her mother was thinking with a name like that. But this girl and I, we need to have a discussion. Find her. Bring her here so I can talk to her, one-on-one.
Do you know where she is?
Fuck no. If I knew where this bitch was, you think I'd be asking you? Still, there's someone who might. Old Alice McLaughlin, Crimson Caravan, might know something. She keeps tabs on caravan traffic in the Mojave. Wouldn't put it past her to keep track.
All right. I'll do it.
Find her, bring her back here so we can talk. Needless to say, there's some...
All right, so I believe I have to do the actual quest. I can't just go straight to the bloody Mojave outpost and get her to follow me. So I will do the whole Crimson Caravan thing. Also, I get a reward from Ringo, right? Because I did help him. Quests. Birds of a Feather. Yolei. Voice acts Gaara from Naruto too. I've never watched Naruto. What I'm gonna rewatch soon is Madoka Magica. Cause I wanna watch the Rebellion movie. And I watched Madoka Magica like 4 years ago. And I wanna get reacquainted with it. I'll free a road a stranger one fine day. Watch Parasite. Never heard of that. A big iron on his hip. Oh, hold on. Let me just check my phone real quick. What do you people want? What do you want from me? Alright. Big iron on his head. Good animu. I've been watching a lot more anime recently.
What makes you think I give a damn about you?
Oh, you are so very lucky that I have business with your boss. Boring into the brains of vulnerable targets. Oh, yummy. Oh, it's Ringo. Hey, Ringo.
Hey there. Here's the rest of the payment I promised you back in Good Springs.
So what's up next for you?
I'm getting ready to run a caravan up towards Utah. There's a town called New Canaan, which is supposed to be pretty prosperous.
Oh, yeah, the DLC.
The Crimson Caravan doesn't have...
All right. Who's in charge?
Alice McLaughlin runs the Crimson Caravan. You can find her over in the main office.
What brain? I know, right? Alright, so there's a shop here. Oh wait, I've got to install that Tribeam Laser Rifle mod. I think at this point I should be using it, it's pretty damn good. You play Singe, you have no brain, you just right click. Yeah, sounds about right.
Buy or sell, you've come to the right man.
So what do you have for sale? Alright. Oh, you ain't got shit, Blake. Got Stimpaks? Oh, yes, I'll take those. Well, I can't afford them all, but hey. Desperado hat. You don't mind if I rob you blind, though, do you? Okay, yeah, go. I love how Ringo's still injured from the fight at Good Springs. He's still missing the health. Okay, it's probably worth a stealth boy to do this. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. All you need to know about pediatric medicine. Ah, that's a quest item. The hat. I don't get in the hat. I've got a ranger helmet. Alright, fine. There's a Stimpak, finally. Cheers, Blake. I like how the shopkeepers can just watch stock disappearing in front of their faces.
Welcome to the Crimson Caravan Company, New Vegas branch. What may I do for you?
I'm looking for Cass.
Coincidentally, I'm also looking for her. I've got a business offer she'd be interested in. I believe Cass frequents the most...
All right. Goodbye. Oh, I was still invisible while talking to her. Nice. All right, Mojave Outpost. I can sell some of the stuff I stole from Caravan here as well. Lucky me.
You got a lot of nerve walking around here.
Shut up, NCR.
Got some nerve coming to an NCR outpost with that look about you. Hope you aren't here to trade. Not sure you can afford the prices.
Oh, right, yeah, she doesn't like the fact that I'm mean.
Work around here? Don't tell her I said...
Wrecked. Hello.
Looking for trouble?
I wanted to ask you a question, about the outpost.
Got no time or answers for you. Ask a drifter in need of a...
How about a drink instead?
How about a drink? How about a couple is what you mean. Drinking to forget, and it's only getting me mad instead. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. And they learned to lay low when the whiskey...
What are you trying to forget?
Lost my caravan heading north. The driver burned to ash. And they didn't even take the cargo, they just burned that too.
Doesn't sound like Raiders.
My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR's supply line, and the Mojave outpost is proof. Got us locked up tighter than a New Vegas virgin.
Ooh.
No caravans in, out, and just try arguing with Jackson about it. Roads aren't safe, he says. No shit, you washed out old fuck up. I didn't need a brotherhood scribe to tell me that.
I met him. Nice impersonation.
Yeah, he's been with NCR so long, all he can see is the worst outcome of everything. So he doesn't do anything. Jackson won't let me head north. It's not safe. And even though my caravan's gone, my caravan papers are keeping me here. So if you came here for work, my...
Already cleared the roads for Jackson.
No shit. Drinks on me then. Still, not like I'm going anywhere.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, you can go through the gate.
Still keeping me here, even though it's dead and gone.
I wanted to ask you something else.
What's on...
Oh, do I tell her?
Jean-Baptiste. Sounds like someone got knocked out of the good book so hard his name broke.
Yeah.
Either that, or it's Canadarian or some such shit. So who is this Baptiste, and what does he want?
He's with the Van Graffs.
The only Van Graffs I know are the ones out west. Well, except for Gloria Van Graff, and I don't know her all that well. Nor do I want to. Don't have any objection speaking with him. Though if he's with the Van Graffs...
Never mind, I'll be gone. Wait, hold on.
You come around like a bad hat.
Interested in following me to Freeside?
Not leaving here until my car... If you were looking for someone to caravan with,
I want to ask something else. Anything you tell me why you hear it?
Oh. Caravan. Still, if you got a...
Running and gunning sounds interesting.
Jackson might have... He was looking to try to get troops to clear the north. I don't know. Seems to be a lot of attention on Nipton. Word. Yeah, her name's... Ghost. NCR and their... Any...
What do I have to say? Why are you here at the bar?
Whiskey and me are old friends. Keeps me going when times get
Sierra Madre power armor. I know there's an area, but I haven't been there myself. Business, you know? Once again, I've seen it in Let's Plays.
I had to start transporting water instead of liquor, but if I hadn't switched over...
How do I fucking get her to come with me?
You come around like a bat. You're looking at it. It's a watering hole without much to brag about. It's like a Brahmin drive gone wrong. If you don't have a gun...
With that fucking monument outside?
Don't even tell me you missed it coming in. It's like NCR showing its dick to all the East. If the Republic put as much effort into protecting the East as they put into those two asinine giants out... Statues of two men shaking hands covered in blood.
Covered in blood?
I'm speaking figurative. Isn't any blood on their damn hands. And after the blood dries in the sun, he'll melt that piece of jet-induced sculpture down. And which by my...
Alright. You gotta get a posse of cowboys. Cass, Boone, and Raoul.
You come around like a bad habit.
Oh, wait, hold on. I've got Heartache by the number, so... Which, by the way, the song Heartache by the Number is playing now. Go work for the Crimson Caravan. Alright then, I guess I'll go back there and do that. Thank fuck for fast travel. I could learn this way. Cause I've got heartaches by the number.
Welcome back.
Looking for work.
I'm afraid we...
I'll take it.
Deliver this invoice to Dr. Hilder. You can find him somewhere inside Camp McCarran.
Alright.
It's been a pleasure.
Wait, so have I completed... Oh, okay. Guess I'll just do the quest then. I have discovered Camp McCarran, right? No, but I'm nearby. Archimedes 2 charge added. Oh, feels good, man. See, it's good that I'm not completely hated by the NCR yet. Wait, where is McCarran? Wait, hold on. So I'm facing this way, but the marker's pointing me over here. Well, there's the airport. Be a shiny good boy and you can even call the NCR Rangers in to help you. I'm wearing the helmets of one of the Rangers who was sent to assassinate me. I think I'm not a good boy. Here we go.
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
Bad news. I'm just kidding, bro. It's alright. Not yet. What are you pointing at?
Nelson's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it this time.
Alright. Well, you can't even defend your grenade box, bro. So, good luck with that. I'll explore McCarran later. I'm just gonna do the job for bloody this so I can do the Van Graaff quest. He was showing you the door. NCR doesn't like me. That's fine, I have like killed several dozen of them. But yeah, it's just how it is.
Fiends. Cracked out junkies. All those chems make them a real bitch to take down.
Oh, I feel ya. These are some incompetent guards. I would like to settle down. The Vault 22 quest. Oh, is that the one with all like the garden or the monsters in it? That would be interesting. Oh.
A little busy at the moment, but I can talk.
Goodbye. Hi there.
A pleasure to meet you. I'm Dr. Thomas Hildern, Director of Operations, OSI East. I presume you're here about Vault 22?
Depends how much you're paying. Ah, I've got an invoice.
From Alice. I'll see that she's paid right away. Crimson Caravan runs a tight operation, even out here. Was there anything else?
Mention Vault 22.
Wonderful. Straight to it then. Have you signed the release forms? No? Vault 22. Where to begin?
Just tell them what you want me to do.
All right. Straight to the point. I believe that the inhabitants of Vault 22 unlocked the secrets of vegetative growth. Plants are spilling from their gate. No one tends them. Find the reason for this murder.
All right, I'll do it.
Good. No need to check in with the NC. Vaults typically contain a server room on a lower level. Download all...
Yeah. Okay, goodbye. There stands the grass. Right. Where's the Crimson Caravan Company again? There we go. Oh, the Crimson Caravan are NCR aligned, so that's why they're a bit annoyed at me.
Welcome back. Well, you've proven yourself reliable.
What other work would you have available?
As much as I like to handle matters personally, I can't be everywhere at once. There is a negotiation with a smaller trading outfit. There's also the matter of Henry Jameson, an employee whose services I'd rather do without. His family connections make it difficult, however. And finally, I need someone to...
Tell me about the problems with Jackson.
The Jamesons are very wealthy ranchers back in Redding, California, and significant investors in the Crimson Caravan Company.
Well, hold on, wait.
I was pressured into posting young Henry as the manager of the New Vegas brand. He was much more interested in gambling and prostitutes, and because of his family, I can't simply fire him. Henry needs to be convinced to quit, one way or another.
I'll see what I can do. Alright. So what's this quest here? Negotiate with Cass to buy out Cassidy Caravans from the Crimson Caravan Company. Alright. But wait, isn't a caravan destroyed? Oh, whatever.
background?
Ugh, go away. Cass.
You come around like a bad habit. They want to buy Cassidy caravans? Don't they know it's burned to ash? No. Even...
Wait, what happened to your caravan?
Mojave happened. Hit by raiders packing some heavy firepower. Can't believe the Crimson Caravan haven't heard.
I already know this story.
So if you want to buy all of Cassidy caravans, you're looking at it. And what I got in my pockets. Still, as little as that is, not looking to sell.
So, even if you have nothing, you won't sell?
If someone came up to you and offered you 1,000 caps for your name, would you take it? Actually, you know what? Fuck. Point is...
I have the offer letter here, the terms of fair.
Alice McLafferty, eh? No, I see the zeros, and I know she's good for them. Still, it's not about the money. Dad'd spin like a twister if he ever heard I sold our name for anything.
Are you sure?
Look, I know you came all this way, and that takes some drive, especially these days. Just doesn't feel right.
Speech 50, this outpost is the last place you want to trap. Speech 75, you made the caravan, you're responsible for killing it.
What did you just say to me? Cause you sure as hell got my attention now.
Who believes, I may be honest, but at least I'm not blinded by pride.
That's fair. But there's been that voice inside me saying the same thing, and whiskey wasn't killing it. Give me that paper. I'll put my name to it. No sense trying to hold the past between your fingers when it's nothing but dirt. All right. There you go. Caravan's yours. Feel kind of relieved, Doc.
What will you do now?
No idea. Maybe head back west? Though the idea of heading back there with my tail between my legs isn't appealing.
You come with me?
You got one too many by my count.
Oh, okay. Okay, Veronica, you're fired. Go away. How do I tell her fuck off? Talk.
What's up?
It's time for us to part ways.
Why does everyone... Okay. Then I guess I'll be back at the 188. Maybe digging in some dirt for scrap metal.
Wait, what does the scribe assistant perk do? I've forgotten.
You come around like a bat.
Interesting. What will you do now? Come with me.
Go with you?
Why not? I could use somebody who knows the roads.
So you're looking for someone to help, not just tag along. Huh. Walking the Mojave with you?
That adds the first human NPCs into the game. That would be fun. Alright. Time for you to die. But first, let's go to... Crimson Caravan.
Careful if we go off the road.
We'll come with a game this time. They just need a new engine. It's so fucking buggy. Ah, McLafferty. God damn it.
Welcome back.
Cassidy Caravans will be bought out, now part of the Crimson Caravan Company.
Very good.
Alright, goodbye.
It's been a pleasure.
Now for Cass to die. I'm sure this century-old engine that they barely update will hold up. Yeah, no problem. It's been working fine for the last fucking 10 years, right? No problem. Add some flex tape. They'll take more coding from Skyrim to patch Fallout with. Fallout uses the same engine, right?
Cheaper, the table's more friendly, and the women are just
we
like the booze.
We got it all at the Silver Rush.
I bring
Oh my god, wow. It's a fucking ancient engine, Jesus Christ. Alright. It took Skyrim coding and slapped into 76. Oh my god. Alright, Baptiste, where are you? Why are you over here?
As I live and breathe, Rose of Sharon Cassidy, the late Rose of Sharon Cassidy, was hoping you were...
Financial ammo is a magicka?
But Crimson Caravan and Van Graffs won't need to worry about you anymore. Mojave's ours, and we're shutting you down for good.
Oh wait, there's a terrifying presence one. Raise that gun and I'll kill everyone in here. I want to see what this says. I don't want to select it because I want to be nice, but I want to see it.
You know what? I think you mean that. Alright. Maybe...
What happens now?
Well, now that I'm free of the out, I'd like to pay my respects to the end of Cassidy.
Oh.
As I live and breathe, crimp.
You know. Oh. So I can come back, but yeah, he's just like. So he just, he doesn't kill her. Alright. I guess it just like halts the quest. Let's do, Cass's quest. I don't actually know. I've actually never done it. But I know where the Cassidy caravan's, like, yeah, there we go. So I guess we'll go here and maybe that just completes the quest.
God, there's almost nothing left. Looks like whoever it was just in the mood for killing. Most of the cargo's ash, too. Not burn, looks like. Disintegrated. When I heard the reports, I assumed ash meant burned. So close to the Vegas wall, too. Don't that beat all? Must have happened during the day, though. They hadn't made a camp.
Why would they have done it during the day?
No idea. Maybe catch the sun in their eyes? We should check the wagon. Whatever we find, it's yours.
Alright, check the wagon. Drained energy cell. Oh, it's the NCR. Hello. Alright, okay, you guys picked a bad time to come around. I'm a little busy. God damn it. Fucking NCR. Alright, whatever. I'm bored. We're just gonna fucking get you killed, Cass.
As I live and breathe.
Sounds good, killer.
Waited too long to finish this. Last loose end, all wrapped up. Hi, I'm John Baptiste, and you're about to stop being a pain in my ass. Oh, that was fun. Did you see the look on that bitch's face? Priceless. Anyway, Lori's been antsy lately because that big deal she's been working on is finally going down. If this thing goes down, we'll have it made. Fucking made, I tell you. Talk to her about it. I'm sure she'll want you along. And don't think I forgot your pay. A job well done is its own reward. But it doesn't pay for pussy at the local brothel, does it?
Oh, I love you, John Baptiste. How are you gonna let Cass die, reporter? Fuck Cass.
Glory's the one you want to talk to about.
Ugh. That's just got a whiskey bottle on her.
I just handled the details.
Alright, Gloria.
Good, you're here. Do you remember that package I had you deliver? Well, the client liked the sample and put in a massive order. It's possibly the biggest order we've ever supplied. I've had to repeatedly assure my mother that everything will go smoothly. And that's why I'm hoping you'll come in. We'll be bringing an escort, and I want you on it. What do you say?
Count me in.
Perfect. We're still getting everything together. Once we're settled.
Alright. Oh, Oh, I'm in the Van Graaff combat armor.
They're taking an awful lot.
Oh, that's why that Brahmin were here.
Weapons. I'm beginning to think they're doing it just to unnerve us. Don't let them rattle you, though. The deal's almost done. There's just one last piece of business left. Speaking of which, I need you to listen to me very carefully. Things are about to get a little crazy. When I give the signal, follow my lead, okay?
Got it.
That's what I like about you. You follow orders, for the most part. Just remember.
What do you mean, for the most part? I've done everything you've wanted so far.
I trust you find everything acceptable.
Everything seems to be in order. Kaisar will not soon forget this.
No, I imagine he won't.
It's a trap. Fall back.
Over here.
Fun time. Retribution, huh? Oh, that fucking, I'm too close. Went right through his head. Hello, NCR. I don't like you either, but hey. Hey, don't shoot me point blank with a shotgun. Oh, laser rifle. Hunting shotgun. Excellent.
Hello.
Hello. Let's do some looting. Hey, Yellow Swag, long time no see, man. What's going on? Prime Legionary is unconscious. Is it bad if I kill these guys? I want their loot. Well, let's find out. Okay, I probably don't need to be using my microfusion cells for this. Why aren't you dying? Oh, okay, you are, just very slowly. Seafinder him. I'm inside, bro. Riot shotgun. It's pretty good. What are you going about? Fucking hell. That unconscious enemy just took a full clip. Drinking and watching me, hell yeah, bro. Alright, let's get... I don't need speech 100. I'll just get speech 90, and then if I ever need a speech 100 check, I can just bloody read the book. Let's get lockpick up. There we go. That guy had a tough head. Shut up.
Glory's the one you want to talk to about working for us. I just handled the details.
Good job. I need to work out some last minute details with our new clients, but after that we'll head back to the Rush.
Ooh. So yeah, she bloody sells out the Legion, the NCR.
I suppose you have a few questions.
I thought you hated the NCR.
Oh, I do. They're a bunch of corrupt, bullying fools who think they can tell everyone how to live their lives, and my family's fought them for years. But that's just it. Do you know how large the NCR army is? If they wanted to, they could have beaten us a dozen times over. Do you know why they haven't? Money. Every time things have gotten too tense, we've paid them off and laid low for a while. They're an enemy we can live with. This Caesar, on the other hand, is a different animal. We've heard reports for years from our agents to the east. He doesn't tolerate his enemies. He makes examples of them. And he doesn't have friends, only servants. And the Van Graffs serve no one but themselves.
I like the Van Graffs.
The choice was rather simple.
Ah. What will you do now?
It'll be all I can do to supply the NCR with the amount of weapons they want. So I'll be pretty busy for the foreseeable future. Oh, you're probably wondering if you still have a job. I don't have anything open at the moment, sadly. But we're going to need all the help we can get transporting guns to the NCR. So stop by every now and then, and I might have a delivery job for you. And before I forget, here's your share of the take from the warehouse job. You can keep the armor. Thanks again for all your help.
Hell yeah, babe! 1,000 caps, man. I haven't played Teamfight Tactics yet. I'm thinking about it, but I haven't. Euclid, riot shotgun.
Yeah, you want something?
Oh, your family is a grunge against a king named Pacer.
Yeah, you can blame Glory for that mess. She had some fun with the little prick and it ended badly.
Nah, I wasn't playing.
Now he goes around spreading lies about my sister, which pisses me off. One of these days, I'm going to piss in his skull. You watch.
Why don't you just kill him?
We could do that. But then we'd have to kill his 400 friends, too. And that'd just get tiring. Someday he'll make a mistake, though, and his friends won't be around to back him up. And then it'll be mine.
How come your last name isn't Van Graff?
Unlike most of my brothers and sisters, Mama didn't get sick of my father and get rid of him. He died right before I was born. Mama had liked him so much, she made us use his last name. Said he deserved that much, at least, since he never got to meet me or nothing.
Well, fair enough.
Our family comes from Redding to the west. We deal weapons mostly, but trade other commodities like gold if there's cash in it. Our mother's been running this show for longer than most of us have been alive, but she stays at the home office. We've got branches all over the place, which are run by my brothers and sisters. Mama's real popular with the menfolk, both for her money and her looks, which is why there's 10 of us kids in total, all by different fathers.
What about Gloria?
Glory? Glory's fucking crazy. Some of my siblings are real pieces of work, but I'd bet on Glory if she were facing down a death claw with the plastic spoon. She's got the smarts to do whatever she wants, but she and Mama are always butting heads, so she gets all the shit jobs.
What about you?
I'm not one for running a business. Never really had a head for numbers or smooth talk. My talents are a little more...
Yeah, he basically did.
Mama always said that was my gift. When we were kids, the others used to fight over and steal one another's toys. I always broke mine. And if the others messed with me, I broke theirs too. Sometimes I break them even if they were nice to me just to show them what's what. One day Mama took me aside and said, boy, you're never going to go very far, but you're going to make a whole lot of people come up short. Make it.
I better go.
Then go bother.
Alright, well, now that I'm all done here.
My favorite employee returned.
So I'll stop in and say hi.
You're welcome here.
Yeah, time to loot. Because the caps I'm getting from you aren't my only reward. I'm just going to go to the Gunrunners and sell a bunch of shit first. But, yeah, I'm going to loot the entire Van Graff place. Because I'm an energy weapon guy, and, I want some of their energy weapons.
Welcome, Sir Orm.
Alright. First of all, you got anything new and interesting on you? 25mm grenade RPW, APW, anti-material rifle, ooh. Bozar, that was already there, chainsaw, cowboy Peter, Esther Fat Man, oh, it's all the same shit, medicine stick, what does that do? Alright, nothing interesting there that I want. Misc. Laser RCW Recycler, Laser Beam Splitter, Light MG, Minigun, Missile Launcher, Plasma Caster, HS Electrode, Increased Rate of Fire. Okay. Ammo. Micro Fusion Cell? No? Alright, well I got shit to sell. Hunting shotgun, frag grenades, authority glasses, Desperado hat. I get rid of the Ranger hat now. I don't need that shit. I got the Ranger helmet. Dirty water, fixing things, jet. Meeting people, mentats, Patriots cookbook. Psycho. Keep that. Scotch. Alright. Can of ciggies, some syringes. Yeah, I guess I'll get rid of all this excess ammo. The normie ammo, the non-energy weapon ammo. Nice. Oh, and the flamer fuel. Okay. Oh, no, accept. Oh, what's my weight looking like? That's still a lot of weight. Oh, right. Van Graaff combat armor. I'm still wearing it. Oh. Can I not repair it with this combat armor? I thought I could. I did before, right? No, I guess not.
Welcome, sir.
Well, I guess I'll just sell that then. Yeah, ain't got enough money on you. God damn it. Fine, I'll buy something off you. That's the main thing I want, though. Primer box, plasma caster, electrode. Maybe I'll buy that just in case I need it. Probably won't, but you never know. I'll just get rid of this. Because I am about to steal a plasma caster, so. Oh, no. Accept. If I kill the Van Graaffs, is that like negative reputation for Freeside? Because the Van Graaffs don't have their own, like, separate reputation thing, so.
Hey.
Atomic Wrangler has you covered. Alright, boys. It's time for some fun. Stealth Boy on. Looting begins. You didn't notice that. It's all fine. Oh. Filthy rich. Oh shit, I can't reach the ones on the top shelf. Can you see me? Wait, oh, I can reach it from over here. It's all good. Alright, there we go. Anything else over here? No. Don't mind me. No, no problems. Hey, Jean-Baptiste, look over here for me, will you?
Yeah.
I better go. Cool. Don't mind me. Alright. Shh. Oh, no. I don't want to... Oh, can I steal this? Wait, she caught me, but she doesn't care. Oh, I know, now she cares. Okay. Never mind. That was a mistake. Let's, I don't want to upset the Van Graaffs. I just want to rob them blind, so. Dirty thief. She doesn't notice her stock disappearing in front of her eyes, but she notices me, pickpocketing her. Rip. Oh my god, so much good shit. My Johnny. Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm. Oh god, here comes the money. Alright, now I want to steal this key. I'm sorry, but I do. Because I've never seen what's in the back of the bloody... Stop right there, criminal scum. Alright, I took it. And I'll take the energy cells too. Sorry, Gloria. Alright, I'm over-encumbered. Let's see what I can... Can I repair the tri-beam laser rifle with normal laser rifles? Oh, whatever. Still over encumbered. Multiplas rifle. The hell does that do? Flamer. What can I drop here? Come back for later. That's all valuable stuff. I don't want to get rid of any of it. Plasma Defender. I'm going to get rid of 4 weight. I guess the laser pistols are shit. Oh. Yeah, drop the laser pistols. For now. Alright, let's see what's in this back room.
Keep moving.
Oh, I'm stuck. You don't see anything. Alright, what do we got back here? Oh, I can actually open this. What do we got here? Where is it? Do I have a locksmith's reader? No? Programmer's digest? Nope! Oh, goddammit.
To the town of our free who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to
say. Oh my god, they're all hard locked. What the fuck?
No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip.
Oh, I need to come back here when I got a bit more lockpick.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business
with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
Plasma pistol. Oh, I'm never encumbered again.
In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead.
All right, I may need to do a stealth boy walking out.
The notches on his pistol numbered one in 19 more. One in 19 more.
shit. Can they see me? Oh, no, I'm detected. Maybe if I interact with the door, maybe they'll hate me, though. Wouldn't be too long in town. Hi, guys.
We're watching you closely.
Wait, I don't know. It's all good. Well, that works. I need to come back with some more lockpick, but now that I've robbed them blind, let's go sell some shit.
Welcome to the Silver Rush, New Vegas's best.
All right, let's try out some of these new toys first, actually. So I've got... Didn't see nothing, cunt, damn right. Gotta follow the rules. Multiplies rifle. Damaged 2.57 times 3. Oh, right, it's like a shotgun. Uses up three ammo per shot, though. The damage is like 76.5 compared to 42. Yeah, it's just not efficient for the ammo. But this thing, though, plasma caster, damage 69. Oh, that's beautiful. That's a beautiful weapon. Requires 100 energy weapons. I've got that. And strength 8. So it's not as effective, but hey.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Oh, that's a fun weapon. Oh, wait, hold on. I can mod it too. Mod. Increases rate of fire. Oh. Oh, wait, I should probably just sell some stuff. Well, wait, no, I can't sell Gloria's stuff back to her, but... Yeah, I can't. So let's go... What's another seller with a lot of caps? Training per... Oh, let's get Veronica back. Big iron on his hip.
Back for more?
Damn right. Alright. Would you like to buy some plasma weapons? I want to keep the multiplayer. I'll store it somewhere.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
What's up?
I think we should travel together. Let's go. What does Scribe Assistant do? I actually don't know. Oh, wait. You're NCR Alliance, so you won't like me.
I've still got guns and ammo.
Whatever. As long as I'm getting something out of it. Plasma Granata. I'll get rid of all of these. Dry beam. Recharge your rifle. Recharge your pistol. Really should play through New Vegas. You haven't played it? Good game. Good game, bruh. Alright, there we go. Oh, I'm rich. I'm wealthy. I'm socially secure. Let's go back to the Gunrunners. Maybe their stock has cycled.
Welcome, Sir Orm.
Oh no, they've still got some money though. Recharge your rifle, pistol, pulse mine, pulse grenade, plasma pistol, plasma mines. Oh. Multiplas, laser RCW. I'll get rid of that. Oh, no. Fucking... I'm breaking the bank here. Alright, that'll do. Maybe that... Do I have any plasma caster mods left? Scope, ammo box, 5mm surplus, anti-material rifle, assault carbine, hunting rifle, laser RCW recycler, minigun high-speed motor, missile launcher guidance system. That sounds like fun. I'll buy that for later. Because I do want a missile launcher. That seems fun. Alright, and you should be able to buy more stuff now. Oh my god, I've got a lot of energy cells. Not so many microfusion cells, though. Alright, there we go. Play for Flight 3 and 4. Here it's the best one, but never finished it. Yeah, it's probably my favorite. Alright, so I'm gonna go store the multi-plas rifle. I've got a room in Novak, so I might as well store it there. Let's store a bunch of weapons here, I reckon. Alright, so let's put in multi-plas, keep the plasma defender, so I can have two different types of ammo, basically. Just stores this, store that, and yeah, it'll be fine. Come back here later if I need it. Alright, what quest do I currently have now? Let's do this quest. Actually, you know what? Let's do the Vault 22 one. That sounds like fun. Where's Vault 22? Oh, that's too far to walk. Screw that. My kind of town. Sierra Madre Grand Opening. Alright, fine. Let's convince this guy. Maybe there's a terrifying presence proc for it. What's going on? Oh, it's a fiend. Congratulations, you will be the first person I can test my new weapon out on.
Gotcha.
Okay, not very accurate. The good thing though, it only uses one microfusion cell per shot, and it does a lot of damage. Freeside thug is fleeing. I see. Oh, now you're angry. They're meant to attack me, but they don't for some reason. Bloody mess. Oh. I've also got to go to the medical clinic for implants and shit.
We've got
not even allowed to sell. Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has you covered.
Okay, it looks like this guy is in the Atomic Wrangler. Hi there.
Shove off. You're making my luck turn bad.
I'm here to talk about ending your employment with the Crimson Caravan Company.
Fuck no. No matter what that old bitch McLafferty says, my dad said I could be in charge of the New Vegas branch. Besides, I got into a little money trouble with the Omertas. If I quit the Crimson Caravan, how am I supposed to get the money to gamble?
Speech 50, so you don't have the Omertas' money yet. I'll let them know about that. Maybe we can make a deal. What do you know about the murders? Oh, I'll let them know about
look,
that.
No, wait. Look, I just need time. Don't rat me out to them. You want me to quit the Crimson Caravan? Fine, I quit. You can tell McLafferty that she won't see my face again.
Okay, that works. Oh, I'm starting to drop frames. Uh-oh, what's going on?
I hear a troublesome Legion camp got razed to the ground.
That might have been my work. Alright, I'm dropping frames, so I'm going to do this quest, and then I'll call or not. I'll just hand this in. God damn it, McLafferty, where are you?
Welcome back.
You don't have to worry about them.
Yes, I understand that he's decided to quit outright and not even ask for compensation. I'm a bit curious what exactly.
Yeah, I finished Sekiro. I just haven't uploaded
again,
it all because I'm lazy.
Perhaps I'd rather not know.
Right now, what I'm doing
thank
is
all the same.
Immediately after I finish the stream, I immediately start uploading it, and it takes like a whole day to upload. But hey, whatever.
When you say I love you, of course.
What's the Gunrunner job about?
The quality of the Gunrunner's armaments is due to their manufacturing process. They craft all weapons on site. I want to know the secrets of their manufacturing process. I would greatly prefer that you prefer...
I'll see what I can do. So I can tell her I'm not interested, but hey.
It's been...
I am. Alright. That'll be it for tonight, tonight, guys. Thanks for watching. I will,
Hey there. You look.
Sell some more shit to Blake. If I have anything. Alright. Goodbye. And, yeah, that'll be it. But before I leave, I just want to do one thing. Because I can't resist. Oh, come on, you don't know that was me. That's fun. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you all next time. Big love.